Hello there! Just making sure, getting all the settings set up and all that. You guys can hear me fine, right? I know I'm covering the whole screen right now. I'm kind of doing that on purpose, but you know, it is what it is. So, it happens. So we're just gonna see. Alright. Cool. There you go. We're just having like a little glitchy, but it looks like everything's working. Okay, sweet. So, let's get started. Let's move me back to... Whoop! There you go. Move me back to, like, you know, about the size that my ego really needs to be. I'm a lot smaller, actually, if possible. But, anyways. So, previously, we had not had our backups. It says not set right there for the settings. So, if we click minus... Just because, like, I noticed that right when I had updated... That it was showing not on the screen, so we're gonna check it out. Hello, Tiki. Hello there. Okay, this is where I take on important requests and settings. Important requests related to settings. Yeah, there goes my speech. You know, I guess I just talk like that. And. There you go. Sorry, I just got to update everything to make sure it's working okay. All right. Sweet. So, of course, it asks you to get your parent and guardian. My parents do not live nearby, so it'll be just me. I know, how sad. Whatever. Okay. Island backup. So, it looks like, from what I've seen, you can always change your Nook Link. But the island backup is not something that you have to do, because he says only for use when your Nintendo Switch has been lost or damaged. So he says, how can I help you? And then I think enable island backup is what we want to do. Sweet. I'm happy to help. Let me just talk you through a few items first. Okay, I was just curious to see what this is. To enable island. All right, of course, I am the person who plays. Yep, active membership. So always make sure that you have your membership up if you need to get your island back and if you haven't enabled it. I don't know if it stops saving it, but I do know it will not do it. Okay. You're not playing the game. So you're sure you want to enable island backup? Yes, enable, please. Understood. Enable the island backup service right away. I wonder if it's going to try to connect the internet right now, because I don't know if I reconnected my Switch to the internet. But it is saving, so that's a good thing. And there we go! Sweet! We got it all enabled, guys. We did it. We have done it. Sweet. Alright. We can do it. Okay. Now we got our island back up, because we don't want my beautiful Valhalla to be destroyed. Okay. Set the date of time. Most recent backup in the lower left corner. Okay. Sweet. So you can always go check on it to see if it is working or if you need to change anything with it. So that is really nice. I do enjoy that. So let's see what they added. So one rumor I heard around, and I'm pretty sure it's true because I think I've seen a video from Nintendo doing it, is they added a feature from New Leaf, which... is a little bit annoying without a certain special psychic. I guess that's the best way to describe her. And yes, since I think last stream I showed that I do have Raymond. He showed up in my campsite. I was like, you know what? I need a cat. So, cat? He's a kitty cat. That's what we got. All right. So by the way, this is just all loading. I'm just going to show only the loading screens. Because I think that's what's crazy, what's new. Alright. I'm updating every now and then because sometimes my YouTube is lying to me. And then there's a lot more comments that you guys put that I can't see. So it makes me sad that I cannot see the comments when I cannot see them. Okay. Alright, so right now in Valhalla, it is 8:12 p.m. on Saturday, August 1st, 2020. That is true. Yeah, I have not got on yet today. I just got back from a trip. Also, If you notice, I may have like a little scratch right here and right above my lip. Shaving is so much fun. I'm glad I had this chalk that makes it like it's an anti-static. So it makes it so it stops bleeding. So it's really nice. All right. There really isn't any news to speak of today, but oh, listen to this. I was having a hard time with my crossword puzzle, but I finally figured it out. I'm so happy for you, Isabel. Thank you for sharing what's important to you, to me. There you go. That made sense. Okay. Nope, does not qualify as news, but, you know, we'll continue on. You can drink your scotch. Maybe that's why she always shares something that's not quite news. It's because she's always, like, a couple drinks into her scotch. She's like, hey, guys, I got some stuff for you. Okay, my island is messy. It is still messy, and it looks like I have no red, which people are used to not getting red for, like, months on end. Okay, so this is... Why is my inventory all full? Nook shopping. Please accept our sincere... Thanks for your continued patronage of Nook Shopping. We'd like to inform you that we have some wonderful new seasonal offerings in stock. Please take a look when you can. The Bank of Nook. Sweet. Oh, wow. I got almost 10,000 bells. Not too bad. I know they had... whatchamacallit? They had nerfed it a while back so that you get less money every month. But... you know, it is what it is. All right, so this is the letter you get from getting the download. I had only opened to just see my mail and to see what it was. So I haven't done anything with the items I've been giving. So I'll be excited to see that for my first time. Thank you for downloading the update. We'd like to give you a present to show our appreciation. Please keep an eye out for future updates as well. I love that Nintendo gives us, like, just little presents. Like, they don't even have to, but it's just fun to see those. All right, I'm certain memory... many memories of your island are dear to you. What if you could share those memories in the form of a pleasant dream? You can. And as easy as falling asleep in your bed. Sleep well, Luna. Alright. So notice I am full of so much stuff. I didn't even give all my... I got a new build. Not build. Make. Whatever you want to call it that Flick does. Oh, great Scott. Raymond, if you screw this up. So those bugs are always dancing. I can't really tell if, like, I'm going to scare them, because sometimes I scare these big bugs when I'm not trying to. Boom, baby. Okay, good. All right. Yes! Yeah, I have not caught this one yet. There's a few beetles. Horned Hercules. Guess I was stronger. Oh, man. Those beetles are... huge and, like, freaking awesome. So this is something I had Flick make. It was the Grand Banded Dragonfly, and here's the model. Like, look how big this model is. Like, Flick goes all out for his own bugs. Like, if you give him a bug, he'll go all out for it. But you know who if what he gives you if you get anything from CJ? This is what he gives you. Is, like, granted, the barrel eye is probably pretty close, but the coelacanth is not that small. Like, it'd be so cool to see something, I don't know, the size of the Godzilla. But maybe that's just to show that their friendship, like Flick and CJ's, isn't all it's cracked up to be. So that is what it is. I always like to check my beach, because sometimes I leave shoes there, so I'm a shoo-in to go back and grab them and pick them up. All right. Let's see. So we got a bed from Luna. I'm trying to think if it's working out to be just like the bed. If it's only that bed is the one that you can access your dream from, or if it's all beds. So that'll be a myth I'll be debunking, because it's something I thought of on my own and have not looked into it on the internets yet, because that is the ultimate source of everything now. I mean, a while back in the 90s and in the early 2000s, you didn't really have anything to look up. If you wanted to be good at Counter-Strike, you just had to get good. But now you can look up basically anything under the sun. I remember when I was looking up, like, little ways to be able to make money on Animal Crossing without really doing anything. That was probably one of my favorite things for the GameCube, Animal Crossing. All right, message in a bottle. What we got? I was figuring what kind of protein shake I wanted for lunch when I had this awesome DIY idea. I got so excited, I couldn't even work out. So I wrote this letter. I really super hope you're used to it. Or you used it. Pierce. Ooh, I love Pierce. I used to have him as one of my peeps. But, sadly, I already know the Tulip surprise box. Man. This is really embarrassing for, like, all the crap I have in my inventory. But, oh, KK's here. KK's here. I get excited over KK every time. I don't even care. He's still one of my favorites. Alright. Let's put a DIY down here. There you go. Okay. So we had Raymond that was off minding his own business. I think what I'm going to do to empty my load is poor choice words. Is I'm going to go put that bug where he belongs. And I'm just going to add to my hoarding mess. Like, look at this. Every time I log in just to check everything, I get so many flowers. And my garden used to be so pretty and picked. But, like, with Paper Mario out and a bunch of other games I've been playing, I haven't had time. I haven't made time to come back. So I'm really glad to still show off and kind of show off how much of a lazy person I am. So that makes me happy. All right. Sweet. So there you go. Just so you guys do know, I do have all of KK Slider's songs already. So if you guys have any one you want to hear, please post in the comments or in the live stream comments. I don't even know what they're called. Live stream comments? Stream comments? I don't know what you want to say. But just post. Let me know what song you guys want to hear, because I'm down for anything. And then I will have that extra music for anyone who wants it. So, or if there's just a song you guys want to hear. There you go. Sorry, I just need to post something real quick. And it's taking a second to load. What is going on? That is so weird. Why is it stopping for this? Why is it taking a second? So my screen just kind of went to black for a second, so give me a moment and I will fix it. Because it's always fun when it does this. It's just my TV acting up, being a little turd. Yeah. 1 second. I think that, there you go, that fixed it. All right, Blathers, I'm wearing your shirt that you gave me. You sent me in the mail. So, come on. What do we got, boy? Time for your daily dose of bug. Bug. All right. Welcome to my house museum. How may I be of service? Make a donation. Marvelous. What would you like to donate? Let's do this. What's really fun is my wife actually wants to be a museum curator, so just like Blathers, I'll just have to give her a bug every time she has a new thing donated to a museum. Eek! A horned Hercules. What a wretched thing. Alas, I'm obligated. I'm obliged to ask. Obligated, obliged. I think this is about the same thing. Anyways. Would you like to learn more about this specimen? Of course I would. Please tell me. Tell me. I see. In that case... The horned Hercules is not only known for its tremendous strength, but as for its size as well. It can grow up to 7 inches long and has powerful pincers covered in hair that help with gripping. As if it weren't ghastly enough, those behemoth beetles let loose a foul odor that fends off enemies and offends my sense of smell. Anyhoot, my sincerest thanks for your donation. Big McThankies from McSpankies. Although bugs are the bane of my existence, rest assured that the wretched thing will get the best of care here. Yeah. So don't forget to comment, let me know what you guys want to hear for KK, because I am down for any suggestions. Or if I don't get anything, I'll probably just put whatever I'm in the mood for. I don't have anything else to donate, Blathers. I'm sorry. I'm trying to show everybody what the updates are. Some of the new things that might be a little hidden that we don't know of is in our camera. It looks like there's an added feature, and this wasn't here before. It looks like if you press R to toggle, it turns on the guide or turns it off. What? Only using one controller, you can't turn it off? Okay, that's okay. Like, I don't think that's that big of a deal, but that's nice. Then you can run anywhere you want on the map while you do it. So fun. That's cool. Did it just... Oh, dang it. I thought if you clicked it in, it could just toggle to your camera. That'd also be cool. Because if you do that, and then... Did I just move too far out of the picture and it moved me? No. What did I do? I probably just pressed B and then I continued on. I don't know what I did. All right, let's do minus and just let's continue forward. Okay. Running. And then I know that tomorrow Red will be showing up. But tonight we are so blessed to have KK just to serenade us, to give us what we truly look for. Fauna, how's your day going, dearie? Let's talk. I try to be a good listener. You can talk to me anytime, dearie. I feel so bad because I don't get to talk to her as much as I'd like. Because I got all of my first villagers, their pictures and everything, and I used to talk to them every day when I had time to just kick it and play Animal Crossing all the time. How's your night going? Oh, evening, Hotman. How's your night going? I want to chat. Everybody that's a guy is British, I guess. Like, that's just how it works. There you go. Love the sunny weather we've been having lately, Hotman. You work up a good sweat. There you go. All right. I think while we have Fauna and we have my boy Sprocket there, I think it might be a good time to do KK just to get that out of the way before we do dream stuff. So I think that's what I'm going to do. Any last requests for KK or any requests at all? I will give it a good minute before I check the responses and then probably just end up doing whatever. So we'll see what you guys have to say. All right. Cool. Emperor Butterfly. I could probably just go sell that. What time is it? It's 8 o'clock. While I'm waiting for the extra minute, I'm going to see what we got at the Able Sisters. We got some nice kimonos. Dude, I think in this new update that there's been some kimonos added because... Nice. Okay, let's see what the name of these kimonos are. I made it a flashy kimono. I'm pretty sure I have these ones. I made it a pack to buy... No. Okay, whatever. I made it a pack to buy all of the kimonos in the game just because I really like how they look and I feel like anyone can wear them. So, let's see. Flashy kimonos, what are we looking for? Let's see if I already bought all of them because I'm just... Oh, look at that. I have already bought all the flashy kimonos. So, if anyone wants an extra one of the one I bought, let me know. I got it in stock. Looks like we have the Luffy hat from One Piece. Got some shoes. They got the bunny like face or whatever. Like, I don't think anybody wants to be reminded of Bunny Day and the horrors that were from then. Okay. Where are we at? Alright. Ooh, painter's coveralls. I think I only have one of those for the painter's coveralls. So I might have to buy more of them. We'll see. Come on. All right. So they had some pretty good stuff. I did want to check because there are new things. Was it in this area? No, it was not in this area. It was in the other area. It was I have to go in the actual shop to check. But I'm just doing the little things. It's the little things that matter. You know. Ooh, what a cute bed. And we got some cherries too. All right, all the cute things. Okay. So I know there is something new that I need to order from the other shop. I'm going to sell what I don't need on here. I have a bunch of weeds on my island, so I'm going to sell the weeds I have in my inventory and usually all the other things I don't need. Whoop. Okay. What exactly are you offering? You know what we want. There you go. Boop, boop. Final sheet. Dotted rug. Okay. Fishing vest. I keep giving all my buddies things that they've already given me, and it makes me feel so bad because I'm like, no, I thought it was a new thing. Yeah, I don't need the surfing shorts. And I have a couple of the Kanji tees. So I gotta get rid of those. Sweatshirts, pocket tees. Pocket sand! 8,000, nice. Nice. Thank you, come again. That's always what I hear when I just, I see them. I hear, thank you, come again, just looking into their eyes. All right. Sweet. Okay, let's see. So it looks like I need to get my shovel out so we can have more adventures. I got my shovel right here. And we're going to go get... Oh, look at that. We got a golden spot right here. I haven't had a golden spot in days. Like, it's probably because it's been a while since I played, but that's how it goes. Woo! 1,000 mils. Let's do 10 Gs. 10 of the grands. Oh, yeah. That's right. Burr in the hole. So here, 10 grand's like the best you can like maximize your money take. If you do anything more than 10 grand, you have a chance of not getting that money back. So it's the best chance of, I guess, earning your keep. I don't know. You got a bunch of big beetles over here. They were big beetles, so I called them big beetles. Thank you. Come on. Give me the gold. Go for the gold. I always feel like I'm mashing the button too hard and I'll break my controller when I'm trying to get all eight. One of my favorite things is to put bushes, so it makes it a little easier to grab any items we need to grab. Or use the stone to its max capacity. Boop, boop. Come on. I don't know about you guys, but I hate it when I accidentally, oh crap, what do I got? Oh, I sold a bunch of crap. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. I hate it when I accidentally break a stone because I forgot that I ate something just to get it out of my inventory. And I'm like, no, you were the chosen one. We're not supposed to leave. Oh, man. It's one of the worst. Oh. So, how you guys been? I've been, I was out, I just went on a mini vacation, went down to a lake, known as Bear Lake, and it's in between the Utah-Idaho border, and it was fantastic. There was so much to do, all under the sun. Played some Animal Crossings in between, but I did not play anything, I did not even see Luna in between, so that'll be fun to see her in a minute. If you notice my ADD acting up, I'm like, yeah, we'll get there in a minute, and then we'll get there in a minute, and then we'll get there in a minute. So I should just go. Come on. Give me something other than stone and iron and clay. You know what I want? It's just gold. Did I not hit it right? I must not hit it right. Dang it. Okay, let's try this again. A one, two, three, four. We got two more tries. So I think that was one, two, three, four, five. So I think six, actually. One of them's the money rock. Dang it! No gold. Got to make sure you optimize all your monies. There you go. Boop, boop. Oh, man. Okay. Just got to check to make sure everything's working hunky-dory. Dory hunky. With this trim. So what I'm trying to do is I'm actually trying to get a piece of gold. Because with a piece of gold, there's actually a certain mask that you can make in this new update. Gosh, there's so many of these flowers. I have so many flowers. I wish there was like a button cleanup for like all the flowers and I can just bring, you know, a few to my island. But that would also be kind of OP because then you're not doing the work of I don't know how I'd feel of having a blank island though either. That'd be kind of crazy. All right, let's go. No, that's not what I want. I wonder if it's the same thing for the pitfall. If like I bury something and then I dig it back up, maybe, because it kind of shows like, woo, you got the thing. Because what I'm trying to do is pick up a gold piece, because I already got that guy. He's fine. And I just leave money hanging around just in case I need it. There you go. Come on. Okay, we should have one more rock to hit. So I just hit 5 rocks. Un más. Okay, fine. What's up, Raymond? Doing it for the viewers. Alright. Yeah, I really wish they did do that, though. But, like, I feel like it would be a little too OP. It'd be cool if... Because you can't just drop the buds, even. Like, once you pick up the flower, you have to plant it. You can't just drop it anywhere. But if you pick up the buds themselves, you can just drop the buds. And then all of that goes inside of your house. I think if I requested island cleanup right now... No, I like Raymond. He's just, I feel like he's too overplayed, and it was really hard. It was a really hard decision. So what happened for me to get Raymond is he was in my campsite, and I played a game with him. I already had all my villagers. So if he's in your campsite and you play a game with them, you have the option of kicking one of your villagers out. And every time I played the game, I had to try it multiple times because he kept kicking a certain villager I wanted. And wanting to kick him. And I was like, no, I'm going to keep playing and try again. So I played and try again. And he's like, I will not join your crew, or I will not join your island unless I kick Marshall out. So it was a huge like coin toss, because I was like, they're both about the same. So like, I mean, they're both smug villagers. And I have Marshall's amiibo. So I'm like, okay, I can get Marshall back if I want to. So... It's not that I don't like Raymond, it's that he is so smug and he had to kick out Marshall just to get into my village. Do you want this? Seriously, for me? Probably something I just picked up off the ground. Let's give Raymond, he's such a tight booty, like he doesn't... He reminds me a lot of Dwight from The Office. So I'm going to give him a portable record player. Hopefully he uses it. Yeah, you know, it was sad. So I'm best friends with Marshall. I have his picture and everything. So it'll be kind of sad to bring him back into my town with a clean slate. But, you know, you can just feel the quality in this thing. I wish everything was made out of whatever it's made out of. Honestly, I'm going to start giving him, office quotes as he asks me for quotes. Ooh, you should come to the soft launch of my house rebrand and check it out. I can't let you walk away empty-handed. Oh, look at that. It's weird when they don't give you something, because I feel like when they don't give you something, it's not enough, or like they didn't like your gift, which that is not the case. It's just that they hate you and you're a terrible person, you know? Nah, they're not. They don't take that much of a grudge. Well, maybe the sisterly villagers. Like... Renee in my town just does not give a crap about anything. But look, I like Raymond. Look at him. He's watering all my black roses. What? Really? So, what really happens to get the quotes, it's either they'll do the exclamation mark above their head, and then they'll ask for it. By the way, this is fake. A lot of my art around my town is going to be fake. I do have one Moody painting if anyone needs it, but that's about it. It's either like they're thinking and they're like, and then you go talk to them and they'll ask you to change it up. But most of the time it doesn't change until you actually become best friends with them. So most of the time. I'm not saying that's for all creatures, because like I've had Sprocket, who's not best friends with me because he haven't given my picture, given me his picture yet. What was I going to do? I always have something in my mind. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to test the balance. So I hear And I'm willing to bet everything I have on the floor, which is some like expensive stuff. I want to test to see how good this island cleanup is. Oh, so you know your best friends when they come up to talk to you a lot more? Because I have a rusted part in here. I'm going to take this out. Okay, because I'm going to try island cleanup to clean up my island and just have everything like that's on the ground wiped into the that little box over there because I have a ton of crap. But here, I'll show you how you know when you're best friends. Like, I'm best friends with Tammy. Look at her. Hey, I was just thinking about you. Konnichiwa. I didn't tell her to say that. That's interesting. Chat with me. So, usually when you're... hey, how's it going, Sans? Thanks for showing up. You know when you're best friends, when you talk to them every day, and you give them something every day. If you don't know what to give them on certain days, like, try to give them something that fits their personality. If it doesn't fit their personality or it doesn't cost as much... they won't give you much of a response, but there's like a little best friend's point system that you kind of work off of. So here, look at all this stuff. I have all these DIYs and all this extra stuff that I'm like giving to friends. But then I also have, this is also a painting right here that its eyes close at night, but its eyes are open during the day. Weird, huh? Spooky. Okay. I kind of want to test the limits of how much it can hold in because I feel like my town kind of like glitches from how slow it goes. Raymond, what's up? Okay. But yeah, I have all of these items on the ground. So I want to see if Island Cleanup will pick all of them up. So, but yeah, like yes, Sans, I am a person who answers a lot of questions. So, go ahead and shoot. There you go. Let me see. I have answers. That's usually how I answer, like when people say they have a question. So don't feel too bad. All right. But here, I'm going to show you. So, the way you know that you're for sure best friends with people is not if they're just always coming up to ask for you. They give you their little picture. See, so I have Flora. I have Al's, who's no longer in my town. I have... Flows. I also have Velma's. So my original town peeps, I have all their pictures. I have Molly. She's one of my favorites. And then, from time to time, like it depends. The main reason I don't usually, have people on my island on my streams is just because, my Wi-Fi is not the best right now. Like I had a stream recently, where I was just playing Paper Mario and it cut out several times and I was like, no, what's going on? So honestly, I'm waiting till I get better Wi-Fi to do better streams to have all you guys on. So yeah, that's also the point of having their pictures is both see, like there's Marshall's picture over here. So the point of having pictures is you get better points with the HHA for having them in here. So like I've been at 180,000, even though like my house is kind of cluttered and just doesn't make much sense for everyone. I have Xfinity for my Wi-Fi, but I need to upgrade it because with the people I live with, I share with them. So that's how it is. But here for Marshall, nope. Okay, fine. Turn on that TV. So when you tap on the photo, it says, "This is a photo of Marshall." Huh? There's a message written in small letters on the back of the photograph. Look at this graph. Born September 29th. So it tells you their birthday. When they were born, how it affects with the stars, the Libra. His favorite saying is, seize the day. Carpe diem. So they all have their own little quotes, which is like my favorite. Bruce. My name's Bruce. He's a May 26th Gemini. Favorite saying is, nobody's perfect. Bobody's nerfect. Oh man, Stitches is probably one of the best. Yeah, I definitely need to get a plug-in Wi-Fi because right now my Wi-Fi is wireless to my PC. So that's probably one of the problems too. So yeah. Okay. But yeah, no, there's also what's really fun with the photos, if you couldn't tell, so their photo frames don't come like with the different colors like that according to their personality. When you get them, you're able to customize them to be different colors and stuff. So I thought that really fit Marshall and that really fit Bruce. Mac was kind of like, eh. So like Mac and Renee, I think they have the regular ones. Renee was just so hard. Like some are really hard to please. Man. Is Renee rare or is who rare? Oh, Stitches, you mean? Sans, are you talking about Stitches? Sorry, I know there's like a little bit delay. I try to do like ultra low latency, but as I said, right now is actually a really good night with what we got. Yeah. Okay. So I have Stitches amiibo. So technically to me, she's not rare, but like there are. So just think about this. There's about 430 villagers all together in this entire game. So having, you know, 10 villagers out of the 400, that makes it semi-rare. So I don't think there's any common villagers or any villagers you cannot obtain. This game is not made in a way to barter and traffic, I guess, your villagers. Because I remember when Animal Crossing for the Switch first came out, people were trying to sell, like, Raymond and everything. And, like, people wanted both Raymond and other people in boxes so badly. You have a fish army? Oh, is it just all the fish you put everywhere? The closest I got to that is I'm just gonna ring the dong. The gong. It's not a dong. Just thank you. And also do my favorite emoji, which is not sneezing. Where is it? Apologetic. I love that so much. It's just the bow. Fish army everywhere. So do you keep your fish? All right. I'll see you in a minute. I'll ask you the question when I see you again. All right. But thanks for joining. Don't ring the dong. Yeah, I won't ring the dong on camera. I'll ring the gong. I'm not that kind of guy. over here, here's my Godzilla area. I also put this casket here for no good reason. But I have all these nets to keep Mothra in. And then I have my super robot dude that took me forever to make. Oh, man. This is my little fish army I have right here. That's what I was going to say to Sans, but he wasn't here for it. It's okay. And then. And come on. Do it. I dare it. Oh, man. Thank you. I try to remain as professional as I can. I don't have like an OnlyFans or anything, so I'm sorry to disappoint. I'm not that kind of guy. Anyways, new subject. Something I am trying to do, if possible, I am trying to get a piece of gold or try to pick it up. Oh, thank you. Yeah, that robot is one of the most difficult. I'll just show you in my because that's something that you can buy from the Nook Miles, but. Let me see. It's a part of the... You can't buy the robot, but you can buy the recipe. And he's right here. Look at that. So he takes one rocket, which is very hard to get from Celeste, if you're me. My friend got it like on the second time. Like I'm pretty sure my sister got it on the second time. But then the gold armor, which is another thing you have to have too, which you have to make... 30 rusted parts, which you only get when Gulliver's here or if you're digging up all on your beach. And then 90 iron nuggets and 10 gold nuggets. So all the rare items, that's where they all go. So, yeah, it's a hard one. So I'm still taking requests for KK songs. Whatever song you guys want to hear tonight, let me know. We'll have them play our favorite songs. Well, Sippy, okay. There is something new I wanted to show off that is in your, face. No, not in your face. In your residential services in your Nook Stop. I really wish this is one you could put on your phone too. But alas, it is not for the Nook Miles, but I guess it makes sense. It's like, you're going to have like a little printer on your phone. I guess you could do that. All right. If you haven't noticed already, I have quite a few Nook Miles. Bubblegum. Ooh, the one with the karate sounds. So, just so you guys know, I have literally all of the KK songs. The difference between hearing him live and hearing the songs like that he has pre-recorded is hearing his voice with him. And I think that's one of the coolest things that they keep in there, that it actually sounds different live than it does for the recorded ones. So, but I'm down to do bubblegum. But look, so you can get the handheld pennant that little Timmy or Tommy was holding. Let's see. I think it was Timmy here. Let me show you. I'm going to move my camera and then move it back. Look, see? And he's like holding it when you were in there, when you first started. Okay, there you go. So I will buy that. For 500 Nook Miles, shoot, I will go around with this little flag. I really hope in one of the next updates that they make it so you can hold all the like food items and everything that, even like the broom that all your villagers can hold too. Make another selection. No, thank you. Thanks for asking though. I appreciate it. All right. Sweet. So here, now we can go and do some, listen to some bubblegum KK for a second. If that's what y'all are looking for. Y'all guys want to hear the bubblegum? Okay. So also something really nice, just off of what I'm reading right now. So you can search of certain designs you want to now when you're in the Able Sisters. And they close in 10 minutes. So let's go show that real quick, actually. Because I'm curious. We will listen to Bubblegum in a minute. I promise. I'm sorry. I know I'm sidetracked. Raymond's trying to sleep. And I want to see all the new things. Everything changes when you wait a couple days. That's why I love it, because every day is a new day. Hey there. Hello there. Okay. Let's go over here. Creativity. The internet kiosk. I'm going to see if actually my Switch is attached to the internet. All right. Saving. Do not touch. We'll see. So any of your designs can be searched now, it looks like. Yep. New custom design search options. You can now search for custom designs from your favorite creators or by using criteria search, which there are so many like unique creations out there, and it makes me so happy. Okay. All right. Is there anything you guys want to search, like a custom design you guys have been looking for? Let's look. I'm going to see design name here. Let's see if it's, let's do Reggie. I want to know if they made a Reggie in this game yet, because I had a Reggie in my New Leaf. No, come on. R-E. Nope. E-G. I-E. Yep, so now you can search for specific things, unspecified. I guarantee someone made one. Yeah, baby. Look at all these Reggies. Yes. But someone made their dog and stuff. So anything you save can be on here. So let's get this custom design. I think the blue background on this one kind of works a little better. Let's save it. From this guy from the dojo. So if you guys want to look at that one. So now you're going to go to one of your open slots. I have Sal. I have Danny DeVito, Bold and Brash. Let's see. Overwrite it. I'm glad in this game they give you so many different designs. So many. Okay, let's try maybe Danny DeVito. See if mine, the one I have for my flag, pops up. Because Danny DeVito is my flag. Danny DeVito. Should I search Danny or Danny DeVito? Maybe Danny DeVito. V-I-T-O. I hope that's how you spell it. I'm pretty sure. Unspecified. Oh, look at that. Oh, beautiful. Look at that. I'm so glad. The one I have for my flag, I'm pretty sure was a New Leaf one. But, like, isn't it gorgeous? People have enough time in the world to be able to create these, and it makes me so happy. Just I can just shed a single man tear from it. But also, if you know the creator or the designs, My wife was really into making like princess dresses when this first came out. So she's made a ton of those. I don't know if she saved them. I'll make sure she does in the future so you guys can search them. But like beautiful designs people make. One that my wife made that kind of blew my mind was she made the dress for Mulan. If you guys have seen the cartoon Disney Mulan. So good stuff.
Good stuff.
I think that's it for criteria search because like you can search for like basically anything if you're looking for castle stuff, whatever you look for. I'm not gonna go into all the craziness, but that's cool. All done. That's awesome. Yep. So that's one of the great things. You can also favorites of people who make certain things. There's new seasonal shopping items. So there's a grape harvest basket, a hibashi robe, a moon rug, an Orheim outfit, and rodeo style springy ride-on. Let's see if those are on my. Because these would be in seasonal. Okay, there's a rodeo style. There it is. Ooh, I love the kimonos. Like, these are one of my favorites. I love the kimonos. They make me so happy. The designs can get a little difficult just because you're what you're looking at when you're creating the design, you have to imagine what it's going to look like wrapped around. Luckily, in this game, it's a lot easier to see what it'll look like, but yeah. It doesn't take much. You can make your own dresses, and I think that's one of the fun things about this too. Being able to create this. Okay, we got a springy horse. We can put that for my area I have. All right, sweet. Let's go see KK without further ado. Come on, I know you guys all want to see KK. He's one of the best. Let's talk to Sable. If you guys don't talk to Sable enough, you should talk to Sable every day, and she will start giving you designs that you can customize. It means a lot to all of us that you do so much for our little family. Thanks so much, Tiki. And she opens up, and oh man, it's just so cute. I love Sable so much. The Able sisters have been cute ever since, and you can see like how they grew up, and you know that Sable being the older sister, that her and just her and Mabel just had to raise LaBelle, and LaBelle changed her name back to Abel in this game. I don't think so. Here, that's a great hypothesis. Let's check it out. Because I have not made a dress design, so here, and Sable is so sweet. She. I love that she opens up to you. So let's try it out. Okay, so let's say it's on the pro designs. So you have tank tops up here. Oh yeah. So I have Tinkerbell, I have Zelda, I have Alice, I have Outset right here. This is the Mulan design, actually. My wife did, I'm pretty sure. Where? So this is what it looks like. I'm glad I was able to show you. Because you can do a kimono style. Yep, that's what my wife did. I'm glad I was able to show that because that's great. Okay, so now I'm actually going to go in and check because I haven't made a pro design. So you have to do the pro designs, which I think that's actually something you have to buy with your Nook Miles. So yes, so you have a coat, hoodie, sweater, tank top, short sleeve, and then dress, and then long sleeve dress, robe, which is like the kimono kind of look. Balloon hem dress, round dress, sleeveless dress. So like, there's so many options. You can even do hats. I know there was one guy that was really mad because he couldn't do. Thank you so much. I'll have to let my wife know. She gets so giddy and happy when people say stuff. So it was really funny because there was a while where I would host my island a lot and have a lot of people show up and just come visit and stuff. And every time they'd be like, "Oh man, I like your little garden," or "I like how your island's set up," she'd get so mad because she worked so much harder on her island than she did for mine. But yeah, so if you want to get the upgrade for pro designs, I believe that's what you need to get because I think you get just only tank tops instead. This is where I'm gonna put the springy ride in, by the way, in case you guys cared or wanted to know. Let's just go in my Mulan dress over here, you know, with Sprock and Fauna here. How could we not say it? But yeah, so that's how you do it for pro designs. Go inside residential services and talk to the kiosk. How far are you in the game? Because you're probably just waiting to achieve it if you're not too far in. All right. Feeling vibes tonight, especially now that you're on the scene. You ready for a tune? Okay, so it looks like Bubblegum KK is the one we're wanting to do. You said the Bubblegum KK or the karate one. So I think we'll do Bubblegum KK. Give me that one song. Just know there are different songs that you can only get by request. And the last, like, one of the hardest songs to get is, especially if you don't have a birthday until after, like, if you just had a birthday and you started playing, you're going to have to wait till next year to be able to get that song. It's KK birthday. But yeah, so try that out. See? Is it Bubblegum KK or KK Bubblegum? I don't want to put it wrong. There it is. Okay. Nope, I didn't need those. I don't need the kanjis, please. Bubblegum. Bubblegum. I do like that when you are on mobile for your Switch, that you are able to just type things in using the touchscreen. I feel like the Switch touchscreen isn't used as much, though. But that could just be me. Bubblegum Kiki. Just so you know, there's no talking at KK Slider sets. I've gotten KK to come. Okay. So, you should be able to get it. If KK's come to your town, that should be available. Because there's a whole bunch of things that are available in your residential services after. Okay. 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 I hope they know what I'm talking about. Oh, man. Well, happy birthday. Happy belated birthday. The birthdays are amazing in this game. Like, I almost cried from the cuteness on my birthday. Mine was in May. And it was just so, it's just so fun to have, like, your villagers invite you over. Oh, man. I don't want to spoil everything. I didn't record what happens on your birthday just because I just want people to experience that for themselves. It's just so special. It's your bubblegum, KK. Groovy. Then how about cop a seat and I can get started. We'll know if I spelt it wrong because he won't be able to do it if I spelt it wrong. Okay. Bubblegum, KK. All right, everyone stands up. So funny thing is, if you have someone visiting your island and you're in a KK song, the screen will be all black like this in the background. But if they didn't sit down for the song, they can run around. There you go. I'll even write a special happy birthday comment because it was, I don't know if it was this month August or this month July. Happy, probably July. Birthday. There you go. And now you got your own comment for it too. Boom. Sweet. Boop, boop, dude. I gave that shirt to Sprocket, by the way. The meme shirt is one of my favorites. The KK parties. These are the only raves I can attend. Well, you know, quarantine and everything. But I'll have to show it some Saturday when I play with a friend when I have better Wi-Fi or if I do local or something, because it's really quite funny to see your guy running in the background while you're just standing there dancing and he can't join the party with you. Oh, I love Fauna. Look at her dancing like ba-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, man. I really need to see if Nintendo has a soundtrack out there somewhere with all the KK songs. I'm sure they do. What's really cool is there was a Splatoon concert where it was before Animal Crossing New Horizons came out. I don't know if you guys know this, but Splatoon is also made by the same makers of Animal Crossing, which after like hearing that and then seeing between both, I'm like, that makes so much sense. Just because the characters and the way they act. Sweet. And they just went back, right back to where they were. All right, let's put on my, I was wearing a rain hat. Why was I wearing a rain hat? No, I wasn't wearing a rain hat because it wouldn't have taken that off. Let's get my Chick Magnet tee back on. Oh, yeah. No, Velma's sweet. So the funny thing about Velma is she, I had a little grudge with her when I first got her. And this is the reason why, is because I had an open plot, and out of nowhere, pardon me, I had an open plot, and out of nowhere, she just shows up. Like, I didn't even go to an island or anything to see her. So I was like, okay. So, it's where my samurai grieves. Because I don't know, it fits well with the pirate pants for whatever reason. So, yep. There's one thing I am trying to do, which I might just use my Nook Mile tickets to go, hey, there you go. Because I am trying to find a piece of gold, but I am also going to try something else out. There you go. 10,000 bells. Boy, boo. So the most I've gotten out of it is, I don't think I got 99,000 bells. If I did, like, I slightly recall it. But I'm fairly certain I got like 30,000 bells from a balloon before, which is pretty amazing. Also, something I didn't check yet is if anyone's crafting. I'm an idiot. Fauna's not in their house. Oh, man. My boy KK. He always brings it. Oh, man. Sweet. There you go. Okay. Cool. Oh, look at Alec. This is it's a kanji shirt I gave her. It's awesome. Hey there, Muffin. Stay a while. No, I don't know why I gave her that voice. Hey there, Muffin. I can't do a girl voice. Stay a while. By the way, I love you. That's actually one of the things I gave her to say, because that's one of my favorites. I don't have your picture yet, so yeah, for you. Let's see, what do we got? Pendulum clock. So it doesn't look like she has a clock here. So a new LCD TV, a pendulum clock, a bronze bug trophy. All right, so here, let's see. Let's do either a pendulum clock or a rain hat or a double sofa. Which should we give to Alice? See if there's anything. Did I order everything from the? I think I did. But wait a second to see if you guys heard me. Yeah, so double sofa, a pendulum clock, or a rain hat. I'm thinking between these that the pendulum clock would probably fit her house the best. So I'm going to do a pendulum clock. A pendulum clock? You want to give this to me? Thank you so much. I've been hoping for something like this. Oh, hat. No, I'm sorry. I didn't wait long enough. Caitlin, forgive me. I'm sorry. Sometimes I wait long enough, and then I think there's people there, and then nobody answers me. But you've been consistent throughout, so I have a sincere apology. So, yeah, thanks. Something here. A diner apron. Yeah. So if it's a certain price over, like, they'll give you an item. But there's sometimes where if it's something pretty, like, inexpensive, they'll just give you money for whatever they gave you. Just like, I don't want money. Okay, I'm going to give Flora this hat, okay? Just for you, Caitlin. Anything for a pebble. So that's another Greetings are different from catchphrases because greetings are not shared with other villagers. Only catchphrases are. So if you give a catchphrase to a villager, all the other villagers are going to start saying something similar or the same exact thing. But I had Flo say anything for a pebble anytime she meets me. Oh, man. Yeah, sorry about that. I try to low the latency, but, you know, it happens. But, yeah, so for Flo, I had her say anything for a pebble because there was a movie I watched when I was a kid called The Pebble and the Penguin, and it was, like, one of my favorites for a while. One of the ones I'd rewatch a ton and a ton. Okay, what do we got? So, seriously, what'd you got? So I'm giving Flo the hat. Don't you worry. You will wear this hat for Caitlin. A rain hat? Whoa, cool. This will look rockin' on my noggin. Yeah, right, it will. It's a black rain hat, so I've been waiting for something like this for a while. Thanks, Cruiser. That's also something to know for any time you want to become best friends with someone. A big, big do not is do not give them something that they have given you. If you do this, it steps back. It brings you back on your points for however much like friendship points you have with them in the game. I don't exactly know how all of the like friendship points work or what exactly makes it so you can't do it, but that's one of them. So just keep that in mind. Okay. Yeah, I'm really tempted to just do that. The thing is, I have all this stuff organized out here. Sort of. Not really, but, like, it's kind of organized. I tried to. But it didn't work out that way. Okay. So, I am going to get some gold out because I am going to try something to try to Jimmy rig the game so I don't have to just find my own gold piece. So, I don't have to mine for gold, is what I'm saying. Mine for gold. Mine and yours. Okay. All right. Sweet. Sweet. All right. Cool. Awesome. Okay. Cool. Now we're back at it again. I just had to make sure everything's working and everything keeps working because it's extremely awkward to continue to talk to myself. Well, there's nothing there, so cool beans. All right, sweet. Okay. All right, so now we're in here. We're gonna grab. Well, we're gonna clean up the floor. What is wrong with me throwing stuff on the floor like that? Ugh. Okay, let's. Oh, I keep pressing all the buttons I don't mean to press. Put in the storage. Oh, guys, look. Lord of the Rings. It looks a lot like Lord of the Rings. Like, that looks like, Saruman. Is it Saruman? No. Is it the Eye of Saruman? I'm probably wrong. I don't know what I'm talking about. I thought I knew what I was talking about, but, you know. It happens. It changes. We try. We try our best. So, there we go. I keep saying my stream's in good health, but then it's lying to me, and it's like, your stream is on its deathbed right now. Please resuscitate. That's what it keeps saying, I promise. Like, it's not, if I could show my screen right now, or if I remembered how to show my screen, I would totally show you guys. Come on. Means, how's it looking on your end? Is it cutting out or is it like staying on pretty good? Let me know. Okay. All right. So here, let's get my gold piece because I'm thinking, I have a hypothesis about how this might work. Oh, there it is. Okay. So if you guys don't know this, if you have a friend who knows the pitfall, the pitfall DIY, and they make one and they bury one in the ground and you dig it up, you can learn it. So it's easy as that to be able to send that. So just keep that in mind. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna try the island cleanup to see if it cleans all my crap up the ground. Because that'll, like, completely change the game. Because I'll just go in there when I feel like organizing it, and that'll make it way easier. Okay. So, let's go to an open spot. And we're trying something out. So, I don't think grab and then drop. I don't think just picking it up will do it. Nope. So, this is fake. I knew it. Walking leaf. Oh, dang it. He got away. It's fine. It's fine. It was walking leaf. Okay. Dig a hole. Dig a hole. Let's bury. Grab one. And let's bury one. Because it does such a crazy, like, whoa! Wow! Oh! Dang it! I just lost the shovel doing that. Let's try it again. Maybe that, having the shovel animation die doesn't work for it. If not, I will be using some Nuke Mile tickets. That was probably a gold stag. Don't go back and look, because that'll make me very embarrassed and sad that I lost a gold stag. Let's pick up those weeds. I have a ton of them. Avert your eyes, children. It was David. David, out. He's always hanging out in my garden. Oh, shovel. That's what I was going for. What is that? Oh, it's a mosquito. Yeah. No, I got several bug bites when I was out on my camping trip recently, and it just. Oh, so many irks. It irks me so. Here's my army of shovels that I keep out here. I don't really like the print one, so I'm gonna take one of those just to get rid of it. So right before I leave, I'm gonna do an island cleanup because I have not done one of these. Well, I'll do it again when like more people are on the stream. I'll be like, oh no, it's all dirty again. Oh man, Horned Hercules. Look at that guy. I also need to gather a couple. I don't even know what I'm talking about. I also. Ooh, oh, pretty butterfly. I'm very distracted. That's why this is like the perfect game for me, because I'm always distracted by like beautiful things. Oh man. Sweet. Bye bye, drone beetle. That's fine if that one runs away. The drone that got away. Okay, what do we got? Do I have a fishing rod on me? I do. Do you guys see that glimpse of a balloon? Do you see it now? Because I do. All right. Come on. Get over here, you coward. You won't do it. 3, 2, 1. Did I not get it? Is it higher now? Where did it go? There it is. What the heck? I totally hit it. Come on. It's gonna disappear, dude. So if you have too many items on the ground or too many flowers planted near something, when you throw your rock at a balloon, it does that. I was trying to get away from that and it didn't work. So beware. Okay. I have so much crap on my island. I'm just gonna do an island cleanup. All right. You guys ready for the island cleanup? Who's ready for the island cleanup? If I get a what in the comments or a hoorah, I will clean up my entire island. All right. Come on. Because I also need to get all these like leaves and stuff. And whatever else is on the ground. Because I have Luna's bed, and I can maybe do that before I go on my. I'm gonna put her bed like out here, because I think it's specifically her bed. So let's explore this, since no one's gonna tell me to do anything. Just in a moment. Look how beautiful that bed is. So pretty. So, hey, how's it going? Thanks for joining. So, what you missed is my island is completely messy, and like I have things everywhere. I'm gonna try the request cleanup, If I get a hoorah or what, and in the comments. So once I get that, I'll request cleanup. Until then, I'm going to go sell some flowers real quick, and then I'm going to see what this Luna thing's all about, because I have not seen her yet. So, but thanks for joining. And also, I like to stumble on my words, because as much as I like running in Animal Crossing, I also run over my own tongue. So, one of my favorites. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, man. It happens all the time. But welcome back. All right. So, if I get a what in the comments, I will do the island cleanup. But if I get a continue in filth, I will still walk around in my messy island, eventually going to clean it. So, that's how interactive I am with y'all. Okay. Soul flowers we didn't need. Look at Molly. She's so... I'm going to talk to Molly. I give you those glasses. I love Molly so much. Hi there, Muffin. Out shopping too, Hotman? So if you guys watch Avatar The Last Airbender, Aang would say Hotman. He's like, hello, my Hotman. Hotman? Hotman? Oh, how could I not give you anything? You can have... What in filth? No. I game Minecraft sometimes. I haven't played Minecraft in forever. Like, it's been quite a while. I'm going to give her a diner apron. What in filth? I don't know what to do now. Now I got both what's in filth, so like... Oh, man. Does that mean you want me to put all my stuff away and then just take it back out and throw it back on the ground? Because according to my... my brother, that's what having kids is like, is take everything you own, throw it on the ground, pick it back up, and rinse and repeat. So, okay. Let's see. Quake. Oh, man. KK. Not Quake, but yeah. KK. Do it. Oh, man. What else do I want to sell? We'll just sell that one. Goodbye. Yes, you can have my holly start that I was going to plant, but then I didn't. I always thought you were saying Hotman. Oh, like, separated words? Is that what you're saying? Is that, like, the difference? Like, Hotman. Yeah. Oh, and I have several villagers that say that now. Like, hello, my Hotman. So. All right. Okay. Since I got two what's, I'm going to do it. See, everything that I have on the ground... I have never tried this before, so I'm going to try to request cleanup. See what it does. Request cleanup. During construction, a little bit of trouble. All right, maybe a decoration in a narrow area is keeping you from moving around. Oh, immediately around you. Ooh, so that's going to be like... picking up items placed. I mean, so placed or like, hey, how's it going? Thanks for joining. So does that mean like it's just going to pick up the items placed or like it's going to pick up just whatever's on the ground? Because no, not right now. It locks. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. I'm going to go to a space where I don't really have much near it. Yeah, goodbye, Beetle. Thank you. Thank you. That's like one of my favorite characters, and I'd be okay if I brought that, like... Dude, if Beetle was around my island, like, in Animal Crossing, just like he was in Wind Waker, I would lose my crap. Just having something you can swim to instead of, I don't know if doing visiting islands, because I have... Ooh. I don't know if how many people are doing that, but I can definitely do that. A Pokemon-based one sounds really cool, and I'd love to go visit it. Is yours based off of any specific game, or did you just create it around what you'd like? All right. Hola, ¿cómo está? Muy bien. ¿Usted? I know some Spanish, but that's just because I... both grew up in California and have been in places where it's been easier for me to learn so that I know when people are talking behind my back or in front of my back, you know? So, yeah. Or in front of the behind of my back. Okay, so I'm going to try the cleanup to see if it puts this all off. Spaced. Red or blue. Oh, cool. I love red and blue. Those are like my favorite ones. Someone have a villager that's moving out. I don't have any villagers moving out right now. All right. Thank you so much, Susie. I appreciate that. Yeah, thanks. Thank you all for coming. I appreciate it because it makes it a whole lot more fun to be able to read what you guys place. But, all right, so I'm doing request cleanup. I'm okay if I move all this other crap right here, but it doesn't, so anything, it says anything placed. So I'm guessing it's what items are there that might be in the way. So screw it. I'm going to try it. Yep, clean things up. Try it. What items? Okay. Immediately. Only items and fencing are sent to the box. So it just sent the table and like, I don't even think any items on the ground left. Okay. So it's not done, but it's halfway. One of my problems though with my connection is I might be able to do the dream, like the dream suite being able to go over. But fake rice gum, rice grasshopper. What's fake? You found fake rice gum, rice grasshopper? I don't know what you're talking about. I have not played Roblox. I have friends that have, and my niece and nephew always tell me to play Roblox. I just haven't got around to it. It's one of those things, you know? All right, sweet. So I'm going to see what items were put in the item cleanup because that's curious. Because it looks like it was only items that were placed. And if that's so, it was just my sand dollar table. A couple other things. I was really hoping that everything on the ground would just be taken up. Because I have so much crap on the ground. Okay, so. Alright. So we head up to here. So it took my shell lamp. My picnic basket. Picnic basket. Shell stool. Shell table. Okay. So none of these were on the ground. So it only takes things that were just like barely placed. Ah, the rice grasshopper. So I haven't caught a rice grasshopper yet. And I haven't seen any like fake or rice gum or whatever. Come to think of it, I probably lost the chance if they left already to get a cicada shell. Because I don't think... Did I get a cicada shell? I'll have to look it up. Yeah. Do you have... So my Wi-Fi isn't the best. For streaming, it does pretty well. But once I start like going to other people's islands, my Switch is starting to use the internet. So if you have a dream suite, just because I'm going to be trying that for the first time since New Leaf, let me know because then maybe I can visit it that way. That might be a little better. It's in between. Toxic community. Yeah, well, there's some that are like that. Am I supposed to be in my house when I lay on the bed? Or nothing's happening? I'm going to go try it in my house because it looks like nothing's working out here. And also, I also want to figure out if it's any bed or if it's just a bed. Abed. Man. I wish request pickup worked for like all just the random crap you have on the ground because, oh, that would be so nice. All right. Okay, sorry, just checking on my stream stuff again. Any bed. Okay, so it does work on any bed. That is a little annoying. Is it just any bed inside your house that it'll ask you? It seems that way because like I just laid on Luna's bed, and she wasn't like, hey, why are you laying on my bed? So, all right, little bit of a trial and error, or error and trials. So, ooh, look at a big one. Big one. What do you guys think it is? In the chat, tell me right now. What? What is it? What is it? What is it? Oh, yeah, baby. Agar! How bizarre! I think that's what it was in a different game. Spam Dream Suite code. Oh, man. I love Dream Suite so much. There you go. I was really glad to hear it was back. It was Agar, in case you guys didn't guess or didn't care. It's fine. Just when I go fishing, I just really enjoy it. So I'm going to sit on my iron wood bed then. Should I get some sleep? Yeah, I want to go to sleep. There you go. That's my sleeping. Carp or koi? Nice. Sorry about the delay, but, you know, it is what it is. Dude! Oh, my gosh! Oh, man. I don't even know what she just said because I'm so excited about the gyroid. The from the gyroid, if I'm not mistaken. You are from Valhalla, yes? I feel like she'd have a Russian accent. If I'm not mistaken, you are from Valhalla, yes? You must be the famous Tiki. That's me. Okay. There you go. Ooh. Ready for Halloween, so there might be some disturbing things. Oh, man. All right. Sweet. You must be the famous Tiki. Good guess. Or how did you know? I'm going to say how did you know, because, like, it's kind of creepy. Just have a Russian lady come behind my bed. I'm like, on normal day, I invite a Russian lady to bed. Few dream as pleasantly as those from Valhalla. The gyroid. Oh, the gyroid, guys. Oh, man. She is a taper? I thought she was like an anteater. What's a taper or tapiri? But like the gyroid, just like a infuser, or what is it called? Fragrance? No. It's like not a scented candle. You know what I'm talking about, right? It's fuser, diffuser, spouty out sprayer thing. I don't know what it's called. Forgive me. I have yet to introduce myself. My name is Luna. Think of me as guide to Library of Dreams. Yeah, I'm hoping the gyroids come back. I heard that there will be gyroids in the future, as well as the cafe, and that, one, the gyroids will have a place in the museum, and then also the cafe will be in the museum, which will be kind of cool. I really hope Leaf gets his own shop, or is, again, with Timmy and Tommy in their shop, because I really want him just stay. This is Kix. I hope, like, Kix would have another shop, too. All right. What do you mean? A dream is but a manifestation of memory that one holds dear, then chooses to upload to the internet. Guru much. Yeah, I guess my Russian accent sounds a lot more like Gru than anything. The girls! My role is to ferry travelers between dreams, allowing one... Maybe that's how Steve Carell came up with the Gru voice. He just did one of his stupid voices from The Office. I say stupid, like, lightly. I enjoy The Office. It's very dry, but it's my cup of tea. It's hard to see Gru when I know of all different, like, Michael's voices. But he's just doing, like, trying to do, like, a Russian accent. And they're like, huh, that'd be funny to... That guy adopted a bunch of kids for... evil. Which, if that's like the definition you give for like any of the movies, if you're like, yeah, Despicable Me is about a guy probably is I don't know, 30s, 40s, who adopts three little girls for evil, it sounds like a completely different movie. A little like trafficking or something going on there. Okay. Allowing one such as you to tour the islands of distant strangers. Now I'm trying to do Gru. You guys ruined me. Yeah, that's why I had the Dwight thing for Raymond. He has just all these Dwight vibes. Once with the dream of another, it will be as though you have actual set foot on their island. Sounds fascinating. This needs to be a one-way matter either. This need not to be a one-way matter either. If you wish, I can collect your dream of Valhalla as well. Then I will spirit your dream through the channels of fiber optics to live in the World Library as and to be shared with the world. Put simply, to share your dream with Valhalla, or Valhalla with others, tell me I like to share a dream. Yeah. Well, now that we have introductions out of way, I'll maybe have assistance. I like to share a dream. This is for all of you guys, so you may be able to go. Before we continue, there's some important information we'll need to read first. Sharing dreams. When you share a dream of an island, other players, including ones you don't know, they'll be able to visit version of your island. Mom! Okay. That means the data out of your island and its residents captured at the time of your dream will be shared and made public. There you go. Made public. What? Boom. Okay. This data includes your name, your passport info for all residents, the look of your entire island, rooms and homes, your custom designs, and any bulletin boards and more. I understand. That's one of the few things I actually read, because, like, sometimes if I don't read it, is I want to get that little synthesizer. Oh, that makes me so happy. It's not a synthesizer. I know what it is, but, it, like, it's on the tip of my tongue. Fragrance, dispenser, infuser, whatever you want to call it. Okay. It's going to be a dream, guys. Okay. So I think... all right. There you go. Connect to internets. Oh, there's something else you may be interested to know. Visitors through your dream may bring back any design that is on display in your custom designs portal. Portal! A while back, I did a Portal 2 Let's Play where I played Portal all in one night. So this was before, like, I kind of showed my face in camera. I'm even willing to play Portal again and just beat it all in one night. Because that's what I did before, and I was kind of happy. Like, I had only played, like, once through, and I was like, dude, I could probably beat this in one night. And I did. So, very proud of myself. If you wanted to see me checking the time and just playing a Portal game, let me know. Okay. Yes, which designs are made available? No, all my designs. All my Danny DeVito's and Bold and Brash. That's perfect for everybody, actually. Enough explanations. I shall collect and compile your memory of Valhalla. You ready? I'm ready. Spew to internet in the Library of Dreams. 10 years for YouTube. Are you saying 10 years you've been on YouTube or 10 years YouTube has been out? Because it's definitely been more than 10 years. YouTube's been out about since like 2005, 2006. I've had my account with YouTube since like 2008, but I didn't start uploading till a little bit later. Woo, getting a little bit. But thank you. Yeah. But if, Julissa, if you've been on 10 years for YouTube... Awesome. I guess I'm trying to see what you meant. But, you know, cement, I guess. I am in, and now I shall collect and compile and share his memory into a Valhalla dream. Yep. Close your eyes. Picture what you love most about Valhalla. Relax. Relax. Don't do it. Shake your body onto it. Yep. So yeah, output. I will go enjoy your dream because it is Pokemon themed and I like my Pokemans. I like to pokey all the mons. Doesn't sound right. There. The dream upload is now complete. Each byte now reclines into its new home. Well done. Your dream of Valhalla is now under the dream address. 1-800-DREAM. 3-3-4-0-7-7-1-1-3-5. If you guys need it, I'm going to keep it up on there for a minute. You know what? Actually, I'm just going to post it in the chat. I'm going to put it right here. D-A. Yeah, your brain is always hooked up on the internet. You know, I don't question what Leaf does with all the weed. After he buys it from me at that price, you know, he's probably getting a good deal. Like, his guys don't sell well on the street or something. All right. 4-0-7-7-1-1-3-5. Okay. But he probably makes a bunch of clothes. You know, like to actually use his clothes. Here we go. Alright, so I put my dream address if you guys want to see any of my messy island. that I was really sad that I cannot clean up with everything. But when I clean it up,
soon,
when I clean it up, I will re-upload my dream or access to it. Oh, cool. It's on my passport, so I didn't even need to take a screenshot. I'm an idiot. Something I don't know if you guys know. If you press the screenshot button and hold it down for about 10 seconds or so, it will save the last 30 seconds. So if you see these crazy videos, like you see on, like, I don't know, like Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, of someone like chasing a, or being chased by like a tarantula or some weird thing that happened with the bees. If something happened within the last 30 seconds, you're like, oh man, I wish I was recording, or I wish I did something like that. Hold down your screenshot button for a little bit. So, yep. All right. If you do not want your dream address, got it. Yeah. All right. Leslie, do you remember that your dream will not reflect any changes made to Valhalla after an upload? However, as your island develops, I look at my eyes. Like, I'm just like, yes, yes, Russian lady. Thank you, Russian lady. I can update your dream once per day. I believe that. That is everything. Thank you for your patience. And may your dream host many happy visitors. There you go. I want to dream. We're going to check out this Pokemon one. And if we have any other themed islands, or if you guys have any specific islands, I might do that in a separate one. But I'm really like trying to just have like an example for this, and then maybe we'll see what else we can do. So, yep. Sweet. And I have your code in the chat. Thank you. From our guy Output, that is in the chat. Guy or gal, I don't know who it is, but you know. All right. Sweet. Download from the internet. Furthermore, dream address and identity unique to each dream is also needed. So before dreaming, be sure to have your desired dream address at the ready. Right. Oh, one other wrinkle. Dreams are very fragile things to prevent the introduction of glitches, so you must go empty-handed. Do not worry. I will happily hold onto your belongings and return them after you wake. I believe that covers everything. Now, are you ready to link with the Library of Dreams? Are you guys ready to dream? I hope you're ready to dream. Because yes, I am. Then I shall connect with the internet and initialize dream download. Connecting to the internet. Connecting, connecting, connecting to the internet. Saving from connection to internet. What is dream address for desired dream? All right, so we got it right here. It is 5, 7, 6, 3, and then 4, 4, 1, 8. Let's go there. Is this going to be Pallet Town? Is that where we're going? I hope so. Thank you. One moment whilst I browse Library of Dreams. Connecting to internet. The dream address you provided appears to be for an island called Nutella. Is that correct? Is it Nutella? Yeah, I can come visit your island too. As long as you guys have your... Didn't name it Pokemon theme, sadly. So the Pokemon theme came later. Just sad snaps. Alright. Splendid. Then everything is sorta. Please close your eyes and relax. Relax! Don't do it! Shake your body onto it! Relax. Drift incomplete. Becoming another person. Alright. Oh man, I just want to take a moment to say thank you guys all for watching. I'm not ending right now, but I just really appreciate the support and being able to check out your guys' islands. Nice, a Magikarp. Eventually, it'll be a Gyarados. Now open your eyes. Okay, because there's one person I am looking for, and they may not... Oh, you know what? I don't think this person's here. Not because they weren't in the trailer, but because something else has taken their place. You are now in deep slumber, dreaming peacefully of an island named Nutella. When you wish to awaken from this dream, you need only to lie down in bed. I will take care of rest. Oh, yeah. I was already resting, dude. I needed to rest. I was tired. With that, may your dream of Nutella be a sweet one. Okay. Okay, guys. Look at that for a second. May your dream of Nutella be a sweet one. That's what's up. Okay. Let's go see. All right. Boom, boom, bam, boom, 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 bam, boom, 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 boom. I like this. This is really cool. I do like the designs. So did you find the designs yourself, or how did that work? I don't have any of my items, do I? So you can't visit. I can't even visit this person up here. Okay. So I'm not sure exactly what area is the first area and what isn't. Ooh. Yep, that's where the Pokeballs are placed. I'm not sure if you know this, but if you wanted to, you can place custom designs on the beach. So it's really good. Thank you. Thank you for noticing the lavender sound. Okay, so I'm guessing this is where you're still working. It's looking pretty good. Hey, look at you. Dude, you're walking around. I think they stood still before. What does he say? Hazelnut. Ooh-woo! You had your person say ooh-woo. You had me at ooh-woo. Okay, so I'm guessing this is part of it. So you're working on it. It's looking really good. I do enjoy it. There's all these bugs here and stuff. I wonder why in the dream suite there would be bugs when... Whoa! Okay. Where did you get this little itty-bitty house? That's really cool. No, the ground does look awesome. Okay, so you found all the designs. But for this little itty-bitty house right here, where did you get this from? That's it. Yeah, looking great. Sweet. So, I think JJ, the one JJ and Roblox, they said that you wanted me to come visit yours next. Is that true? And it looks like I have your dream code up here. So, yeah. So, I'll leave... Found it from a balloon. Great, Scott. That's really cool. I do really like this little thing right here. But yeah. To in case you are embarrassed about any part of your island, I will respect your wishes and go back. So, one thing I am sad about is it looks like my suspicions are correct, and there is no certain walrus that you would usually see in a leaf. And it's because of this right here. Sadly, this has taken the place of another person in our workforce. I don't even remember what the walrus name was named. But like, Okay. Welcome to custom design. There you go. Let's see what you got. I want to see the different designs. Hopefully you don't have anything naughty. Cheeky monkey. If you have anything naughty, I'm getting out of this. And if I... have to re-upload this. I have to cut it out. There you go. Searching custom designs. Well, that's cute. It's a little like... doggy. Okay, so you don't have your own custom designs, it looks like. But it's so weird because usually it would have even the ones you're saving. The technology is taking over. Another person's job was taken place. Okay, take me home. Country roads. Wake me up. What a weird cover would that be if you mix Country Roads with that song? Wake me up inside. Okay. Take me home to the place I belong. That could be Oswald. Wait, it doesn't show. Yeah, I don't know why it doesn't show your jacket or anything. Okay. Sweet. So he's going to bed. I think I will wait for another stream to be able to show. Look, what is... what? Okay. What is this? What is this position? what a... Oh, man. Oh my gosh. What is. Oh my gosh. F in the chat. That was so funny. That's too funny. I don't even know why that made me laugh so hard, but like it just I don't know, it took me by surprise just to see something so strange like that. So, oh man, that's so funny. That's so funny. Yeah, like I look like I'm hungover, or I just had like an interesting dream. I guess it's probably not the best place to put Al. I probably would have saw Al in my dream somewhere. He was one of my first villagers, and you know, I didn't mind him when he was my villager, but I'm okay that he left. And it's okay to have some people. I also love that Rover's briefcase right here has a gyroid on it, so that makes me happy. I have no idea. It's totally up to you. I totally leave it up to other people to sub or do whatever you want. So, that's kind of how I work is I don't like the whole, you know, just hit the notifications. Like sometimes I'll just say yeah, do what you want in the comments or down below, because you guys already know what to do. If you've been on YouTube before, you have an idea. You know how to hit a notification bell. Yes, please continue. Enter the subbed area, and then we can also come and visit your island later on when I do streams in the future. All right, sweet. So Susie, are you still on the stream? It looks like we have your code on here. Let's see if I want the Luna bed. The Luna bed isn't really my favorite though. Like, also, it's kind of strange that it's someone's specific bed. So, you know, and turn this down. All right. Sometimes I leave my computer sound on, and then all my computer sounds do that. Yes, I would love to see your island when it's done. So, I take a lot of interest in looking at people's islands. Also, when I talk like that, it's not being sarcastic. That's actually really cool. I like the design in the wood in the back. And it's just like it's not exactly like it, but in New Leaf you had a bed that was very similar, and you had to go to like her office. Honestly, it kind of felt like a therapist. But yeah, Susie, I can visit your place. I was just making sure you're still in the chat. So, because you know, I don't want to visit your place without you knowing, you know, talking about your island behind your back. True friends stab you in the front. So, don't you even worry. I have your code right here. Let's use Luna's bed. Just to be authentic, you know? Oh, duh, I want to get some sleep. Yep. There you go. Sweet. Oh, you're good. No worry. No worry at all, Susie. If I had time to worry, I would have all of the time in the world. But alas, I do not. Because I have to pay bills at home, and I don't get paid for doing YouTube because I don't do it often enough. And also, YouTube doesn't pay me for anything, so you're rushing. There you go. All right, so I have your code over here. I'm gonna use it. He'll may be of assistance. I dream a dream of time gone by. Okay. Of internet worth living. Dude, I wish the internet was in my head when I was dreaming, because then I could look at other stuff like while I'm sleeping. And instead of having the crazy spooky nightmares. Yeah, future updates are going to be so nice for this game. I'm excited. Okay. So we found. There's Zeus's code. Okay. Ready? 4-9. We got a 4-9er. And then is going to be. There's like so many codes in here. Okay. 2-8. 8. And 6-9-2-5. 2-5. We got it, gang. We got it. Right. 2-3-4-4. Boom, baby. Got it. Okay. And let me know if this is your island, Susie, or if I'm connecting to someone else's island. If so, we might just go to a random person's island. Is it Uqua Marine? Leap before you think. Yes, it is. All right. Splendid. Then everything is sorted. Please close your eyes and relax. Yes. You see, Ivan, this is dream. This is how to dream. Drift and compile and emerge within the dream of aquamarine. Oh, man. That would be so awesome if you just, like, laugh, like, very maniacally. Like, once you're in sleep. Dude, the fragrance from the gyroid is what brings us into other people's minds, into other people's dreams. This also reminds me of the SpongeBob episode where SpongeBob would lay down and he went to bed. And then he, like, got out of his own dream. No, open your eyes. I said open eyes. But, yeah, so, like, SpongeBob, he went to bed and, like, he was, like, invading everyone else's dream. So this is what it really reminds me of. Named Aquamarine. When you wish to awaken from this dream, you need only lie down in this bed. And I will take care of rest. And with that, may your dream of Aquamarine be a sweet one. Duh. Okay. Thank you, Luna. Alright. You spent a fair amount of time on your island. Ooh. So was there anything specific you wanted me to see with your island? You got a rupee over there, so I'm guessing a Zelda fan. These are my favorite, because when you tap on them, I guess in real life, not in the dream. So if you have these bamboo shoot things, if you tap on them, you get to actually see, like, what some of the, like, NPCs kind of, like, wish or, like, one of their dreams or something. It's really cool. It's kind of odd that it doesn't work in the dream suite. How does talking to the people do, though? Alfonso, what's going on now? Have we met? More importantly, where's my pillow? Man. Lots of pathways. We got all of our trees here. I don't know what is exactly affected. As far as I know, it's like a saved part of your town or whatever. So nothing really happens too crazy. There you go. She's dark. She's dark? What do you mean? Like, ooh, leaf pile. Nice. Oh, supposedly she said, I think she was the one that said, Tanabanta. I don't know what you mean, but sure. Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. You're responding to something else I had said. See, this is how communication works in English, at least, is you think you know something. I like the little Legend of Zelda patterns everywhere. I didn't know you could get a custom design on one of these towels. So just, like, applaud. Applauded. I really do enjoy that. Okay. Is that like a creeper kind of vest? It reminds me of like Minecraft, like a creeper. But I'm sure it's supposed to be something else. And just to save myself, I'm going to say it wasn't that. One thing possible in AC that isn't possible right now, what would it be? You would make elephant slides slidable. That's a good... There's something down there. Okay. That's a good point. So the slides slidable would be really cool. Because that'd be like a little thing. This wouldn't be like exactly what I would say. A present. What present do you have down there? Like right here or... Splash. Thank you. Is it these shoes? I can't pick up anything. I think I can only take flowers with me, right? Let's see. Can I take that with me? Seashell by seashore. So I can take, like, these with me. TV. Oh, thank you. Thank you is what it is. It's from an anime. Oh, the shoes? I may not totally understand where the anime's from. But my wife has been watching all of the Korean dramas. And by all of them, I mean, like, she's watched 15 during the summer while she's out of school for a moment. And, oh my gosh, like... She's done multiple references. I don't know if anyone watches Korean dramas out there. If you don't, it's fine. But like one of the things she did with her Animal Crossing town is she put a piano up there in the goodie bag. The goodie bag. I don't even know what you mean by that. By the trees. Perfect time to binge watch. Oh yeah, no, perfect. Like right now. Like so, she loves it because it's like watching like a novel. Dude, all these bugs. Is this the goodie bag right here? Is it the pink balloon? Is that for me? This one? I know it's a delay, so I'm gonna wait a second. But anyways, so like, yeah, so she put a piano on the end of her dock, which is really cool. Little dock she has. Wow. Sweet. I don't know if you saw me yet, so I'll give it a second. I'll get a little sippy sip. No bitrate, come on. Oh, there we go. So like my Wi-Fi likes to go whoop and then whoop da da whoop. It's like, I don't know why it does that, but is this the present, Susie? With vending machines. So there's a pink balloon here, Susie. Is that not what you're talking about? Oh, it is. Okay, yes. All right. Thank you very much. I have not had a balloon yet, so I'll be able to run with my balloon everywhere. I do know, if you guys do not know, for this update, you can trip. I don't know if it's after you get a certain item. Hey, look. I see you. I need to go around. I like your basketball court. Sometime I'll just need to do, like, my wife's dream suite. Is there a way to get over to the other side? Like, did you make a bridge? I hope you did. Oh, man. If you couldn't tell, I always distract myself. Is this one you? Are you Alex? I don't think you're Alex. Your name is Susie. Welcome. Welcome to Island Delfino. That's what we really need for the Switch, isn't it? Second Mario Sunshine, or just port Mario Sunshine, and I won't even care. No data. Give me a second. Sorry, there you go. Okay, cool. We're back up, it looks like. I'm gonna refresh my page real quick on YouTube just to make sure it's still going good for y'all. Cause, oh man. Okay, yes, there's a bridge. Awesome, we got the bridges. We got the bridges.
Jeff Bridges.
Okay, sweet. All right, we're still doing good. Okay, so this bridge over here, is this you? Nope, that's Alan. Unless you're one of these. Susie, are you one of the Alex or Alan? Or do you have another one? You probably have another guy, huh? I didn't know you could have more than four people on your... Ooh, I love the statue right here. That's one of my favorites. Okay. Sweet. So thank you for the pink balloon. I have never had a balloon with such vibrant pink colors before in this game. In real life, I have. I'm sorry. Like, I don't want to lie to you. Just because I don't try to. No. Okay. So your name in AC is going to be Susie as well. Okay. I'm sorry. I don't know. Some people have different names. And there's another balloon. Oh, I didn't even know. Look, you can just pull it down. Pull. Pull, 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 pull. Oh, man. I get it. It's little things like that that just, like, I don't know. It just makes me so happy. Fine. Let's look on our map. We'll find where Susie lives, and hopefully she lives near her house. Or is near. Holy deuce, dude. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You have 6 people. So I'm guessing you have, like, up to 8 people on your island or what? Like, oh, that makes so much more sense of why there's only 10 villagers. Maddie? I've never had Maddie. I didn't really know much about Maddie, but I like it. Don't run with it. Oh, man. Alex, Catherine, my house is right there. Susie, you're Susie. There you go. No, but that's awesome. Like, I don't know if you guys... So this is your house. I have too much friends. 10, I think. Wait, so you can have up to 10 people on your island? Because I know villagers is 10, but like... Yeah. So... Oh, I could go in your house without you being there, too. Susie, do you know what you're wearing when you made the dream? Because... Dun, 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 dun. Maybe, like, I change my clothes all the time, so I don't blame you if you don't. Oh, the outfit? Okay. I'll be careful. Alright. It's so funny that they have like the geisha. Oh, there you are. Look at you. Just walking around. Get over here. It's so crazy that you're like the villagers just. Oh yeah, you're in scary mode. Look, you got it all over your face. You look like my next victim. Can you change what you say to people? Like, that's great. Like, she said. Can you? Okay, you must be able to change what you can say to people. Oh man, that's gonna be so much fun. You got a design on the manhole cover. That's fun too. All right. Yeah, it's on your passport. Can I do it from here? Passport. Oh, I don't think I can use this app while I'm dreaming. Oh, I could look at my phone. So supposedly, like, so in real life, if you're dreaming, I'm not sure if you guys have heard of something called, okay, what you say. Oh, it's what you say on your passport. Oh, that makes sense. Okay, so mine. Oh, man. What does mine say on my passport? I can't even look at it here, so I'll have to show you guys what mine says. Because I don't even remember what it says. But in real life, when you do dream, there's things known as lucid dreams. Like, have you ever felt like you can control a dream that you are a part of or a dream that you are in? Because I've actually had several lucid dreams. So lucid means like you're awake and you're able to respond and you're able not respond, but lucid dreams are kind of rare unless you're like training yourself to have them, which it is possible to train yourself. It takes a lot of like discipline. Yep. So I don't know. This reminds me just of a lucid dream being able to, you know, move around and do whatever you want in it. I had a time where I was sleeping at an uncle's house and I had a dream where I was trying to get like a frisbee or something off a roof. And when I had, oh, Adi, I'm, hey, fresh face, tell me the truth. Are you even real? No, I'm not fake. Anyways, so, I was trying to get something on a roof and then I went to go grab it. And Zucker, when I went to go grab it, when I went to go grab the thing, I started falling off the roof. And when I fell off the roof, it was the weirdest thing. I had this dream. I'm talking about the dream. I know you guys know that. I am trying to formulate and articulate my words. So be patient with me. I'll get to it. I promise. So I was falling and I had this image that I was like in a coffin. Oh, cool. That's awesome. I need some of those then to help me dream of what I want and how to be lucid in dreams. So anyways, so what I was saying is, so I dream, like while I'm falling down, I just imagine myself in a casket. And I'm like, okay, this is the end. And like when you're falling in dreams, it just feels so right. So thank you so much, Susie. I'm going to head back to my island now. Thank you for the balloon. You have been a peach. I appreciate it. So, and also thank you for the information at saying Luna is from Japanese folklore. Luna is a tapir, which they, in folklore, go in dreams and make you dream of what you want, which is what you want. Anyways, I see the casket. Like, I see me laying in a casket, you know, because I think I'm dead, falling off a building, a pretty high building. And as I'm falling, I have this like vision of where I am sleeping. So for this dream to become a lucid dream, I saw myself sleeping, like laying down in the bed I was at, in the area. It was like warm outside, so I knew like exactly where I was. But, sorry, Susie. Maybe next time, because we're always working on our islands. Our islands are always changing, so it's always going to change. But anyways, so I saw myself sleeping. So it was not only a lucid dream, but like it was like an out-of-body experience where I can see myself laying down and sleeping. And then in my mind, I flash back to my dream. I'm like, I'm dreaming. I can control this. So I burst out of the casket and I start flying around because, you know, who wouldn't want to fly? So, yeah, it was a good time. So, can you have... Can you have... You did not your dream, so I can see you if you share your island? I put my island address in earlier, so you can look up a little earlier if you wanted to. I'm gonna put it in the description real quick. Unless like it didn't work out well. Here, let's do this. Okay. There you go. Dream,
sweet.
This is how I put things in. So imagine me doing this voice anytime I do it.
Dram, sweet, code for my island.
Okay. Save. Oops, typos. Let's see what you do. Oh, so you're wanting the Dodo code to come to my island. So output, I'm not sure when you joined the stream. But I had said earlier, it's not that I don't want anybody here. My problem is my internet. So, you've probably seen some times where it lags a little bit more than usual. And when it does that, that's because, my internet's chugging a little more than it should, because my whole streaming, what I'm streaming off of is from wireless Wi-Fi and it's not plugged into the back of my computer. So when I do get better Wi-Fi, I will try to invite who I can to my island, have a little party. And yeah, so I wanted to apologize that, so like right now, when I invite people to my island, it takes a lot more internet to do than it does to like visit in a dream or something like that. Does that make any sense? Or am I just spitballing? I don't know. Did I get to keep the balloon? You don't get to keep anything from the Dream Suite, do you? I don't know. I've only done this once. Do you guys know if you guys can keep anything from the Dream Suite? Alright. Okay, so I also have more that I want to do. What I also want to do is I want to be able to catch a couple other bugs. So I'm going to look up a list real quick. So all bugs available. And there you go. And then I can just change what that says. August. Usually I have the list on my phone. But right now I don't. Okay, so it looks like we're not quite at the scarab beetle. But I do want to... bullock. I don't want to see all of them right now. August fish list and bug list. Oh yeah, it's August now, so there's probably new fish and stuff I need to get. I wish there, like I could see just what bugs. Right now, I can send a balloon. No, you don't keep anything. Mm. I heard someone saying you could keep like flower buds or something, but you know, that's just me. I am in mountain time, so in the United States. So that's what my time's at. So 10:11 p.m., that's actually what time it is in my real time here. So that's what it is. Blah, 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 blah. Crossing World. So there's this really good like website, like, that I had a while back that let me just check and it told me what bugs and what fish were good. Oh, come on. Let's click on this one. I'm going to do Nintendo Life. Nintendo Life usually does pretty good. Okay, so there's killfish, frog. No, that's all day and night. That can't be it. Okay. Let me see. Why aren't you letting me know? Okay, those are already ones. Brown cicada. Cicada shell. These aren't even giving me, like, that good of times or anything. Maybe I'm just not looking at the right list or something. Okay, pond smelt and blowfish. Are they saying these aren't going to be available? You know what? What I'm going to do is, because I want to find a piece of gold, that's going to be what I'm going to be looking for. So we're going to go on a little adventure. And if I find bugs I don't already have, whoo! If I don't, that's going to suck. Yeah, that's probably what you're supposed to. At a spot where you're supposed to use cut, but you can in AC. What do you mean? So you said you're going to add a spot where you're supposed to use cut, but you can in AC? Oh, I know what you're talking about. Mm-hmm. Okay, so you're talking about using cut in the game, and then for... I just had to rewire my brain to think about what you're trying to say. Yeah. So, yeah. So, we're going to go on an adventure. We're going to use some Nook Mile tickets because I want to pick up a piece of gold. I heard there is something special. Don't tell me what it is. But there's something special if you're able to get a piece of gold. So, I'm going to take a couple of things with me. Oh, crap. I'm not going to be able to put this gold away because... Oh, wow. Huh. Weird. Okay. Yep, storage still full. So there is a special item or something you can make when you get a piece of gold. So, oh, that's what it's going to do. I'm an idiot. Nook Mile tickets. It's going to pick them up. Go and take them. Go and take them full spam. All right. Let's try this. Okay. All right. Yes, I have too much crap. I know. No, I'm terrible at getting rid of everything. So. All right. How's the connection looking on your guys' side for the stream and everything? I'm curious. Just because, like, sometimes it cuts in and out. So I like to know. There you go. All right. Not that thing. What do you mean, not that thing? Are you talking about the balloon? I guess if you want, like, people to have anything in your dream, you just have to leave it on the ground for people to grab. So, yeah. Okay. Thank you. I'm glad that the connection at least looks pretty good. That's what I was hoping for. Okay. So, since I am a hoarder, I'm going to leave more on the ground because otherwise, you know, like... I'm not going to be a good hoarder if I don't keep dropping items on the ground. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Shower sandals. Double sofa. There's no room to put anything here. Oh, man. All right. Are you guys going to be ready for this? Are you guys ready for me to take the leap and go... Nope, I didn't want to do that. That's not what I wanted to do. It's fine. Now I just took up another item spot. Kappa costume. Mm-hmm. No room. So one thing, I guess kind of like a little review of Luna and stuff, is I was really glad, sorry, itchy ear. I was really glad that she still exists. And that we were able to have these dream suites. Something I am kind of sad about is that Walrus, whom I cannot remember the name of, is not in the game. I did not see him anywhere. But, you know, life goes on. One living the thrills, living is gone. So, let's check if Raymond's crafting, because he's always crafting. Crafty little cat. The crafty kitty cat. Look at him, just walking around with his coffee. How dare you? What a pleasure, Crisp. Ha! Ha! It's a trick. It's like reverse fashionology. Oh, man. So Raymond's next catchphrase I'm going to give him, sadly, he's probably not going to be on screen, but it's going to be fact. That's true. Pascal is probably one of my favorites. I'm just talking about, you know, people I miss. Because, you know, like when a new game comes out and it didn't have everything a previous game had or like something that you really loved, you're just like, oh, this game didn't have this and I just really wish it did. Like, you're always wishing it had more when we are actually given so much. Like, trust me when I say I love all I've seen in Animal Crossing New Horizons. I'm even going to show you guys how many hours I've been in. Actually, no, because then everybody, I'm sorry. I don't give my friend code everywhere. So this is what I'm going to do. So you shouldn't. Oh, so Animal Crossings before this had a ton of like good things too. So, okay, there you go. I hid my friend code. All right. So I have 765 hours or more of playtime. And for Smash, I have 230. Breath of the Wild, 195. And I've had Breath of the Wild since I got my Switch. And then Minecraft, I've only played for 190 hours. Which I say only, but like, no, that's where I'm at. So there you go. Now back at it. Back into the fun. Okay. So, I think I'm just going to head out and go to find it, because I really want to find a gold piece. I need to find a gold piece. Adventure is out there. Drop item. Okay. And also, let's drop all of our Nook Mile tickets, because if I get stuck there and I end up, like, using all of them, that'd be pretty bad. Oh, nice. So there's been a lot of changes between each Animal Crossing, and I think something that I kind of find a little toxic about some, and I'm not saying all, but some of people who have just started playing on this first one, is a lot of people, instead of talking about, yep, I'd like to use my Nook Mile ticket, instead of talking about what they like about the game or like what makes them so happy, like sometimes it just gets, the mask is interesting. Oh, nice. That's cool. So, just the strides that we've taken from previous Animal Crossing games is pretty immense. Like, being able to craft, being able to change, like, the layout of your town or whatever is completely new. So, there's a lot of stuff. Oh, putting things outside, that's freaking new. Like in New Leaf, you had to pay so many bells to just like have them do a public works project to put something outside. So yeah, this is by far been the best Animal Crossing because of the creativity portion. Yes, there are things that we cannot do, and I wish there were more like shops and upgrades, but I think those are coming. And some people say we didn't get a complete game, but honestly, I feel that we weren't gypped out of what we were getting. Like, we knew darn well what we were getting. They told us up front, like, hey, this is what kind of game this is going to be. So, if you want it. So, the mask. Are you talking the mask, like, the mask with Jim Carrey, the mask? Or, like, which mask are you talking about? That's very interesting. Which mask is it? Whose mask is it, anyways? So, so I don't know if that's the mask you're talking about, but whatever. Okay. Boop, boop, doop. No, I didn't have the last hit. Oh, dang it. Okay. Let's go over here. What sucks is not having the two cut out for you is sometimes you don't get all eight if you're just up against one of these things. If you don't dig like two holes behind you, is what I'm saying. That I realized that didn't make sense when I first had said it. But, you know, such is life. Okay. So now we got a hole dug right here. Oh, man, I'm sorry to hear that, Susie. It's all good. Welcome back, though. Welcome back to the club. To the Let's Find a Gold Piece club. Bullock. Sandra. All right. So, I do like that you can see, like, other islands in the background, like, assuming that we're all, like, in the same little world. And just flying to it's the easy way. So. Okay, so we got two of the rocks. I don't know if they have any more Dwayne Johnsons on this island. I used to, when I first started playing, one of the easiest things to, like, make money or just continue, like, going farther in the game, what I would do is I would grab all of the resources and then sell them when I'd get back. Like, making money through turnips is easy, but if you want to do it just adventurous and find out what you can find on the islands, that's another fun way, and you can get tons and tons of crafting materials, whatever you need. Sweet. Yeah, so be sure to let me know. And I'll be streaming whenever I can. Usually when I have days off, I'll be over here, and you guys will see me either playing Paper Mario or playing Animal Crossing. Ooh, sweet. Message in a bottle. That's always what I come to the beach for, too, when I come over here. Oh, yeah, I always don't have enough storage. Kurt, I was cleaning my house, and I found this old DIY recipe, and I thought, whoever you are, I hope you're in the mood to craft Manstorm. Try it and see what happens. Try me. I got a log dining table that I already have. Cool beans. Cool beans. It looks like there's no... Oh, I'm an idiot. Yeah, that wasn't me, like, being surprised at me being an idiot. Oh, man. Well, thank you. I appreciate you taking your time and watching me. And you don't always have to come. I just want you guys to enjoy yourself and be happy. So, thank you for joining me today, as it were. There we go. Whoop, whoop. Okay, so we got all of our rocks. There we go. What we got? Not one whit. And I'm sorry if I make you guys mad because I'm not picking up all the iron, but you know what? Like, I have so much. So much iron. Okay. Peace out, dude. Let's go.
Bell-bottom hip-hop, is this stovetop mountain bog? Do you require assistance? Over.
I'm ready to go home. I kind of wish that, like, Wilbur would do what he does at Harv's Island, or... at least what he used to do, when he'd be able to, like, make it so you could buy the stuff, or do what, like, Timmy and Tommy would sell it for the little bit, so you could stay on islands for longer, especially if you hit Scorpion Island, you just could, I guess that's probably why they don't do it, because if you hit Scorpion Island, and even just 80% of everything you can get at Scorpion Island, you'd make a ton of money. Okay, let's continue.
Continuing on.
Oh, man. There we go. So, how long ago did you guys start playing Animal Crossing for the Switch? I started the day before, because I was able to get it the evening before, because GameStop was doing, like, early releases or whatever, which was really nice. That was, like, right before, like, peak COVID. So, March 19th was really nice to be able to start, and literally me and all my friends had like a little sleepover kind of thing, so it was really fun. It's a good time. And by all my friends, I mean like a couple of them. Nice. So did you get the digital or the physical copy? It's also another one. March 25th. Nice. And also, I'm not judging you if you went to a different, if it took you longer to play or whatever. Also, I used to like not be a huge fan of like time travel. Like I used to be, I don't know. It used to get me very triggered, but it doesn't get me triggered anymore because like, honestly, there's a lot of, reviews from, not reviews, what's it called? Interviews with the creators of the game. And they actually don't like, they don't, say that it's cheating. They say if you want to, like you can do it, but there are things you can miss out from time traveling. Like in the past, when I've time traveled in New Leaf, I noticed I didn't really care about my villagers anymore just because I was trying to get whatever items were in it. But yeah, so right now I'm actually playing the digital version, but I bought the physical copy, and yeah, well, and that's kind of the problem is. Like if you're having fun and you're playing the game the way you want, go ahead and play the game. Like I just, for me, the way I like to play is I like to take it day by day, and, my own ego, my own pride for getting the bugs and the time that it takes to actually go a whole year around, I'm okay with that, or getting the paintings whenever red shows up or if a friend has red. So, is anyone? Hi, how's it going? Good to see you. Is it Chu or Shu? I don't know how to say your name, but welcome. Thank you. Okay. All right, so we're going to head to another island. Okay. Sweet. Well, I'm by another island, I mean just like whatever we find. Need wings whenever you are ready. Sweet. Awesome. Well, thanks for joining us. It's a pleasant evening. It's about 70 degrees in my basement, and it's probably actually like 65, which is pretty okay. So, yeah, let's go catch some bees and chop some trees. And by that, I mean just try the resources I only need. So, oh man. So something sad that I've been trying to do this entire time, and it has not happened yet. This was a feature in New Leaf, past Animal Crossing games. I think don't really understand why this was added in the last update. But I don't know if those are big enough bubbles. I kind of want to go try to get it. But tripping was added recently. So, yeah. There you go. That's tripping. It's something I've been trying to do, but not been able to do. But if you're running with a balloon, you could also lose it. So be careful. Got some muscle. Been working out. Deal with it. I need to climb up ledges. I need like something to be able to let me climb up ledges. There is a new something or other that's out here now that I need to catch. But yeah. There you go. Enjoy your seen pineapple. I really want to see what a sea pizza would look like, if that's what a seen pineapple looks like. Come on. Show me a sea pizza. Show me and I'll see the pizza. All right. What is going on? Do you guys see what I'm doing? Like, I guess I have to go. What the? Okay, there you go. It was glitching a little bit. It's not a let's play without a good glitch, you know what I'm saying? You know. Atlas Moth. Atlas Moth are, like, freaking gorgeous. I love them so much. All right. Sweet. I just had to refresh my page to make sure. Don't you even bite me. Oh, I hate mosquitoes so much. There you go. Well, because, like, I have multiple bug bites. Like, I even got one on my knuckle right here. Can you guys see that? No. Nope. There you go. It's, like, wider than the others. There you go. That little spot. So, hello, welcome. I don't know who else showed up, but welcome. Late night Animal Crossing, even though it's only 10 o'clock where I'm at. Not worth it. Okay. Where we're catching bees and chopping trees. Or chopping bees and catching trees. Man, I wish you could chop bees. More wasps than anything. I do like that they switch it to wasps because it used to be bees. couldn't sleep. Yeah, I couldn't sleep earlier too, so that's why I did the dream sleep. So, you know, you gotta do what you can. But, oh, look at all these rocks. Guys, this place rocks. Literally. Literally. I hope my... So, can you really get... Well, so it's so weird, because in the dream, like, in the dream suite in AC, like, there's a bunch of bugs and stuff, but, like, I don't know why there's so many bugs everywhere when you're in a dream, but I guess your dreams are even the same as it would be in the game. Oh, are bees really endangered? I don't know. Like, I feel like, I feel like if anything, if we could do it, I have no idea what the purpose is for a wasp. But I'm okay if they're all gone. And I feel no remorse in saying that. Because when I was but a wee lad, I got stuck and my whole face blew up. So I'm allergic to both like bees and wasps. So getting stung by the wasps in this game, I'm like, ah, where's my EpiPen? And yeah, good times, good times. You know, only immense crying. That's all I can afford is immense crying. Okay, boom, bada, bing, come on. Come on, show me the rocks. Show me your moves. Boop, boop. Man. Why am I not getting the eighth one? I feel like I... So, like, there's times where I just, like, spam that button. Where I smash that button. Smash that like button. And it doesn't, like... I don't get all eight. It's weird. So, don't feel bad if you don't get all eight. It's great. Or nine? I don't know. One, two... 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, so I guess I was right. It was 8. It must not... It shouldn't be this hard to get a gold piece. Like, honestly. Oh, hey, that looks just like my uncle. Uncle Man Face. Oh, man. Do you have any idea on my Pokemon Island? What do you mean? Oh, any ideas for your Pokemon Island, or... You want to hear my thoughts about your Pokemon Island? No, like, honestly, staying inside is not a bad thing. That's why we spent so much time to perfect inside, is so you don't have to be stung by bugs outside. Well, there's, like, so many allergies people get to. Look at all this material that I don't need. Gah! Okay. No, like, I enjoy occasionally going outside. Like, I recently just went... that's why, like, I got a bug bite and stuff. I got several bug bites. I also got pretty badly sunburned. Because my skin doesn't absorb light too well. It likes to make me the Neapolitan man. So where it goes dark, strawberry, and then white. And, mostly white. Everywhere. So, yeah. Any ideas for your Pokemon Island? Something I would play. Just because it reminds me of Lavender Town. I'd play like KK Dirge or something. But that's like only during Halloween. I'd kind of do that. I'm ready to go home. This island's stupid. Yep. Yep. This island did not have the resources I wanted. Yeah. So, I'm trying to think of any other things you could probably add. I've seen several islands that like model themselves after Pallet Town. So I would say probably use more trees to your advantage. And then you can also, you're probably already in the process of moving some of the houses to be where, you know, houses will actually be. So the world's your oyster. The world's moister than an oyster. So, I think it's interesting how, like, we all have words that we don't like. Ding. All right. Sounds good. Thanks for coming, Susie. Thanks for showing up. I appreciate it. And all right. Let's drop that. Okay. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. All right. Real trees or the custom designed trees? I'd say probably just put real trees in it. Like, honestly, like, there's a lot of trees. Thank you, Susie. I appreciate it. All right. So, hey, welcome to you. Welcome to your one and only getaway to the skies, the Valhalla Airport. Yeah. I do appreciate your subscriptions, by the way. So I do appreciate your sub, Susie. I want to fly. Like, fly! Okay, let's go. So, just the paperwork official, or where do you want to go? Use my Nook Miles ticket. Alright. Time for takeoff. Alright, let's get you airborne. Let's get you going. Let's get her done. Dota 1, this is Dota Wilbur. Wilbur Oscar. Oscar Wilbur. Continue. Flying. 7, 6, 5. Alright. There you go. Boop. It keeps going from like excellent to good into like, hey, your bytes are lower than the average. So what that means is like it just keeps going down and my internet's okay, but yeah. What it's telling me is to get better internet. So
go catch some bees and chop some trees.
You know me, boy. That's why I got my beard, so I could at least be like almost as cool. Almost as cool as Wilbur and Orville. Oh man. Always take a flight to the skies. Oh, I've actually flown like a small passenger plane before. They're really fun. All right, thanks Output for showing up. I appreciate it. Have a good night. Sweet. Oh man. Pacific. So it's probably like 9 o'clock for you. 9, almost 10. So, sweet. Yep, that's where I used to be for years and years because I used to live in California. So. All right, where am I going to go? What do I want to do with my life? All right. Why do the people you love always leave you? Okay. Can you hear how fast I'm tapping this? Like, yes, I got the gold piece. I got the gold piece. They said it wasn't going to happen. They said it wasn't true. There it is. Like royalty. I've got an idea for a DIY recipe. Yeah, boy, I got a good idea. Yes. I got it, guys. This is what I was going for. This is it. The King Tut mask. I think this is so freaking cool in the update. Like, something that a lot of people don't know about. I'm going to check for more gold, too, since I wasted a Nick Mile ticket. Because I want to go back and make it. But I really like the Egyptian stuff. And, like, Anka is probably one of my favorite villagers that I do not have. In the future, you know, hopefully. But we'll see. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. So that was why I went on these Nook Mile tours. Is if you do it on the tour, it looks like it works. I also tried even, like, just plugging a piece of gold in the ground and then picking it up. But that does not work. So... myth busted. There you go. Oh. You don't have to be jealous. Oh, man. Yeah, no, once I heard about it, I was like, oh, crap, I need to get that. Oh, no, my shovel. That's okay. Now that it's broken, I can just go back and build it. How many pieces does it take? 5? Okay, that's not too bad. One of my favorite wands is this one right here, the golden wand. It's so fancy.
It's so fancy.
I was like vibrating my teeth were vibrating. It felt really weird. Okay, let's use the vaulting pole. In the future, there'll be the vaulting ladder. So it works as a vaulting pole and a ladder. And then you don't have to have more than one item. Yep. I'm ready to go home. Yeah, I was sad because on my island, I didn't have any just... I just didn't have any, crap. What was I going to say? I didn't have any rocks that gave me gold. That's what I was going to say. Yeah, so no rocks gave me the gold. I just finished this drink I've been chugging on the whole, almost 3 hours. So yeah, Good times, good times. With this gold nugget, I shall build my helmet. The one thing to move my pirate beard from my face. The one thing to rule us all. Okay. So, here. Let me go get my gold nugget. My gold nuggies. The gold nuggies. Thank you guys for the like. I don't know who liked it, but it was just recently. So, I do appreciate all of you guys' support in any way it is. Even if it's just you commenting, being here for a second. Yep. I hope you guys know it means a lot, because this is a hobby I really enjoy, and it makes me happy to play. So, boop. Okay. So let's go make this King Tut mask, because I heard once you make it, that's when you're able to trip. And come on, I'll be tripping all the time. How big are you? You're not that big. All right. Okay. For those of you just in, try and raid someone. What do you mean by raid someone? Like as King Tut? I'm not sure exactly what you mean by raid. Or are you talking about like Pokemon Go? Because I tried downloading Pokemon Go onto my Animal Crossing phone, but it did not work out. So just so you guys know, myth busted, you cannot download Pokemon Go on your Animal Crossing phone. Let's do that. Five. I know you guys like the beard. By that, I mean you guys probably all hate the beard and are okay it's going away. I can't grow a beard in real life, so I do it in games. All hail the king. Oh, another person stream and raid them? Like, you go to a stream and raid them. I don't know what you mean by that. Like, just like message them or... Oh! You fall down a lot in this mask. You guys see that? Huh. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Is it just in this mask that you fall down in it? I wonder if it's because you can't see out of it. That's so funny. Like, you trip pretty quickly. 3, 2, 1, boom. Ready? 3, 2, 1, boom. 3, 2, 1, boom. And go do it. Make a tag like hashtag something and go to another person. Another streamer stream. That sucks. Yeah, the tripping, like, so, okay. So you got to understand. The tripping is not too bad. Like, I actually like the tripping. Raid is a Twitch term where you send people watching your stream. Oh, to someone else's stream. So, like, send, okay. Okay, so you make a tag like something and then go to another streamer stream. Okay, so I don't have it, like, I have a buddy that does Twitch, but he doesn't do it as often as I thought. But, like, I don't know, I'm not really, like, I don't know too many people that are streaming, so. Ugh. And, where's my trip? Come on, trip, trip. I want to trip into the water. Trip. I can't trip into the water, I don't think. Oh, how's it going, Dogian? Unless you want to call it Doki or Doug? Dogian? I don't know. I always pronounce the Dogian, because like some people pronounce the Doge meme as Doge. I always said Doge because I heard it in a different video. Like, not like that's how you pronounce it. But yeah. Thanks for joining. Literally, this is just me tripping for 5 hours. No, I'm kidding. I'm actually just kind of trying out. So, okay, after I take off the mask, do I still trip? I'm going to try it. Because it'd be funny if only with the mask on. I wonder if you only trip because you can't see where you're walking. Let me see. So I'm going to run for a long period of time and see when I do trip. Because I think after you get the King Tut mask is when you can start tripping. But that makes sense. Thank you for explaining the raid thing to me. Because it's like basically sending like people that are, you know, streaming somewhere else to someone else's stream. So that's cool. to someone else's. Yeah. I mean, you guys are more than welcome to raid, and if you guys know anybody you guys want to send each other to, I'm pretty chill. So, I'm kind of new to all the streaming stuff. I used to just do videos and stuff. Huh. From the folklore. That's really cool. Because in previous games... In previous games, there used to be a bad luck and a good luck engine inside of the game. So when a certain NPC would visit your town, they would be able to give you fortunes and also tell you about what items you can wear that will give you good luck and what items would give you bad luck. And if you wore the items that give you bad luck, you would trip. But if you wore the items that give you good luck, you would not trip. Also, one of the good luck items was a four-leaf clover in the form of a weed. So, like, four-leaf clovers would grow, like, not grow up, but show up all around your town. So, it was really cool. Good times. I'm also filled with so much knowledge that is not intercom monitor. That is not helpful outside of Animal Crossing. Look at Molly. Molly. So good to be out here in the fresh air, Hotman. It is. I'm always the next granny, even though I don't generally like to go shopping all that much. I appreciate having a place to shop. It's so convenient and laid back. I'm pretty sure it did. It was Imhotep that cursed Brendan Fraser. But that was a movie. So there's a chance that people got cursed in real life. I've never been cursed myself, so I can't speak from experience. Actually, you know what? I'm going to curse myself right now. You ready for this? Cursed. But yeah, so according to lore and everything, people have been cursed for it. I wonder if the villagers say anything about the hat or if it's just another thing you're wearing. It'd be kind of cool if they interact with it. Hello, button. What's mine is yours. He doesn't say anything to it. Oh, man. Life's too short, spend it. Killjoy. When he opened the tomb, that's crazy. And that's not uncommon for mosquito bites to kill someone because, like, a lot of mosquitoes can hold malaria, which is a disease, of course. But I had a friend of mine who was bitten by a mosquito. Look at Renee. She looks like an old lady, actually, kind of doing that. But so a friend of mine, he was bit by a mosquito, and he got what was known as the West Nile virus West Nile disease. I don't know exactly. I don't know what you'll find if you look it up. I did know about the Animal Crossing movie, though. That I still have yet to see it, but I really want to. But anyways, it very much put him down for the count for a while. Like, he had to do a lot to recover from West Nile. He's doing a lot better now, but, like, he had to be in a home that was currently, like, watching him and making sure that he would get what he needed. So, all right. So they don't respond to the King Tut mask. It's very, like, well made. Like, I love the look of it. I don't know where any of the blue comes from, but the thing was, it just wasn't him. What? Just wasn't him? Oh, the guy who opened the tomb. Oh, yeah. No, there's several people. What'd she give me? Oh, hyacinth lamp. Yeah, I think I already have it. You already know this DIY. I got a lot of DIYs I already know. So, ugh. I like her. Ugh. I wonder what happens if you trip in front of a villager. Trip, dang it. Trip, dang it. Come on, trip. Oh. Oh. That's so funny. Oh, man. Earth, water, and fire. So wait, was it burnt down first and then it was flooded, or did it get flooded and then burnt down? Man. Ugh. Because, like, I don't know, the whole thing we're talking about kind of reminds me of it just reminds me of The Mummy. Yeah. I wonder if I can trip over bridges. Nope. Ran into flowers. What if it made your flowers disappear from your tripping? Oh, it rebuilt and then flooded. You know what? I think you can place things on top of that. So I'm going to take off this King Tut mask and I'm going to place it right on top of here where it shall be rested for a while. The golden casket. Perfect. That looks really cool. I actually like that. Like very much. Very, very much so. So good. So good. So good. All right. Sweet. Okay. So it looks like everything's still going good. Sweet. Okay. That's really cool. I didn't even think about that. The different curses. Like, it's interesting how many stories. Like, if you're looking for, like, stories about curses and stuff, there's so much. Like, I remember when I used to read, like, this isn't exactly the same, but, there's a SpongeBob anime that got taken down by YouTube. Most likely. Oh, F. I got stung. That itches. So, like, there's all kinds of different stuff you can find anywhere on the internet. But the problem is, like, there's some stories that go around that you're not sure if they're true. I'm not saying, like, none of the King Tut or whatever happened is true and that, like, you know, curses not all can happen, but like curses would suck. Like just being cursed, doing stuff you shouldn't, it just sucks. Okay. But I remember when I was reading a bunch of creepypasta, like there was a bunch that would say it's like based off a true story. So like, if you're looking for things like that, like to creep you out or make you keep looking over your shoulders, probably why I have hypervigilance, which is like when I say that it's when I go to, I don't have any more shovels. I need to go get one. When I go to restaurants and stuff, I prefer to sit to where I can see everyone else in the restaurant, like, or like my back towards a wall, just because I don't know. I don't know why someone would creep up on me on at a restaurant, but that's just hypervigilance. And that probably stems from all the creepypasta I looked at. So, you know, the more you know. So, yeah. But it could also be a lot of other things. Like, I need to clean up the weeds in my Animal Crossing, and I never do it. Yeah, Nook's Cranny is closed for mine, too. I was really sad. Look, I'll show you how closed it is. Mine's more closed than yours is. So, All right. Sweet. So, I'm going to play a little game with the chat. It's called, I Need to Use the Bathroom, and I'm going to wait on this bridge. And I'm going to go to and back as fast as I can. But I want to see how much you guys can spam the chat until I get back. You guys can choose to play or not, or just talk about whatever. But I'm going to see. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, and... Okay, I hope you guys made me proud. Let's see. What do we got? Oh, man. Do you guys miss me? Okay, you.
Oh, you guys made me so proud. F in the chat. Thank you for the F in the chat. Man, you guys almost made it so like it covered my entire screen. So, props to you guys. I'm so proud of you guys. Oh, man. So that TWT really initials, like my real life my name initials are TNT. So like dynamite. So, yeah. So that just it's just kind of funny seeing that. No data. There's plenty of data. Yep. Thank you guys all for sticking around, for liking the video, for subscribing. Like a lot of you guys, like this is your first time being here, and I'm so glad that we've been able to spend this time to get to know each other, talk about any kind of cursings or any spooks, because it is 10:58. It's before the Beatles come out, because the Beatles are out for a while, and then you start hearing the song "Here Comes the Sun," then they all leave. They're like, it's not all right. It's not all right. Yeah. So the TWT is just supposed to like make a face, right? It's supposed to be like a kind of like a mad, like, is that how you do that face? I don't know how that would equivalate. Do. I like how you guys are still like spamming. You guys are almost there to complete, like, filling up the entire thing. I don't know. You guys probably weren't here. Like, any of you guys weren't here earlier to see this. But this is the banded dragonfly made by Flick. Look. Just look at this thing. Like, it's insane. Look at him. So, I think it's just so funny how Flick goes all out for these guys. And, the face. The... No, it's like an angry face, so it's more like, I don't know. Anyways, so yeah, so the, like he goes all out for this big old bug, but then like, yeah, no, that's freaking huge. Gas face. Oh, that's probably true, huh? The T face. I could see that the gas face from Minecraft. But then like, look at these itty bitty like coelacanth. Look how, and all of him is his grace and his splendor. It's like the ooh-woo or the ooh. Ooh. Come here, you hermit. It's me. You're my spirit animal. Nope, get over here. All I do is play video games. Okay, thank you. Yeah. That's true. Oh my. Oh my. He's in like the George Takei. Oh my. I wish I could sit in this. That would be so cool. But there I go again about wishing for the things I want, not being grateful for the things I already have. My mom was right. I'm never grateful. I always just want more. And the seaweed looks gross. It looks like a little pile of poop. But it reminds me of a lot of beaches I've been to when I was born and raised in Southern California. So it makes sense. Should we go see what's in the sea? Shall we see what's in the sea? Let's do some deep sea diving. Diving. Come here. So some of the things move. A lot of the things don't. Jumping jellyfish. We got a moon jellyfish, y'all. Man. Oh, the swimming in this game is the best. But I actually went swimming in a lake yesterday. It's called Bear Lake. You guys can look it up. It's on the border between Utah and Idaho, and then I had to make it back in time to work. But it's a huge lake, and it's very nice. I was very fortunate to have a couple friends that own a cabin over there. That they usually like, what's it? Loki have two switches, and they both broke. What? Yeah. So wait. I kind of want to hear the story about how you broke your switches. Like, so I have, so aside from the switch I had since day one, which I have now sold because I have my Animal Crossing switch, and I also bought a switch for my wife. So I have bought up to 3 switches now. But like, man, what broke on your switches? Did you like break the screen? That's crazy.
For my Animal Crossing Switch, the one I have right now, it's the one that was exclusive to, like, before the game came out. My wife and I, we spent 14 hours, like, just waiting for the next day. Like, we camped outside of GameStop for 14 hours to be able to get the Switch. Come here. Man, that was a fast guy. Shrampies. Oh, it's a tiger prawn. Sorry. Same thing. Shrimp, prawn. Man. Oh, sorry. You said low-key before that, so I'll try to keep it on low-key for you. Not put you on blast. Mm-hmm. So, Shu, I can't tell if you're saying you love swimming for, like, in Animal Crossing or swimming in real life. So, I'm just going to assume it was both. There you go. Just reloading my stuff. Make sure my system's working. There you go. Still working. Still working. So, a big shout out to both Susie, Dogian, and Shu for you guys all just like spamming my chat while I was gone in the bathroom. So I really do appreciate that. I fell for the 1,000th time. Oh my, wait, what? How did it overheat when you're playing Smash Brothers? How do you play Smash Brothers? Like, I've played Smash Brothers. I have like 230 hours of Smash Brothers. Literally the first day I got the game, I played so much. That looks like a big fish. I'm going to go to the shore and I'm going to try to catch that fish. It looks big, but it's probably a sea bass. 1,000th time. Oh, man. That's so funny. Oh, yep. I'm just going to sit up there. Remember that time I told you I was going to do something? Nope. Lied. I'm a big feet layer. Okay. Man. There you go. Oh, yeah. Giant Trevally. Wait, they're back? I'm pretty sure they were gone for a while now. No, Animal Crossing. No, I know I'm cross. Oh, okay, it's gross for you. Ah. Yeah, well, it depends on what pool you go to, too. And, like, yeah. I'm going to play Smash with someone. Smash is dope. I love Smash. I should have a video coming out with me and a buddy of mine playing several Nintendo games, including both Animal Crossing and Smash. So, be sure to follow for more. Oh, this is a fast guy. Guys, what do you guess this guy is? Oh, crap. He's fast. Do you guys think this is a crab or a clam? What do you guys think this guy is? Oh, man. Come on. Oh. An infinite assist trophy glitch. So, is that something that, like, they haven't patched yet? Is that why? Oh, crap. This could also be like a giant clam. I hate it when I go down and... Oh, dude, this guy's a big guy. You guys think this is a giant clam? The Gigas clam or whatever? Oh, man. Okay, so now he's going towards the corner, so he should turn right towards me. Come on. Come on. Turn towards me, man. I want you. I want you. Give me. No. Don't know. Oh, God dang it. Gosh dang it. Okay. Don't you. There you are. Ha! Got it. Oh, man. I have not got this one. Whoa, this is. Gah! I got a giant isopod. Oh, my gosh. Crab or clam? Yes, it is. Oh my gosh. So that makes sense, the infinite assist trophy thing. Okay, they patched it by now. Alright, that makes sense. It's kind of like when they, like, don't patch anything for this game. But then all of a sudden you're like, whoa, I can't do that anymore. So, makes sense. We were all wrong. Yeah. I don't think I've got that one yet. So that works. I'm going to go for this one first, and then I'll go back there. The giant clam one is so annoying because they're so fast. Ooh, got an octopus. I can give it four hugs at once. Or it can give four hugs at once. I always read that as I can give four hugs at once, which is not what he is saying. Oh, bollocks. Okay, I got to be careful. Please don't run away. Don't run away. If you run away for a jellyfish, I'll be so sad. Yeah. I'm going to go for the shark, because the shark might be more. It's right near my lighthouse, so I hope I have enough room. Sandra Bullock. Let's just put that away for a second. It sucks when this happens when you have friends over and you're like, yep, I can't do nothing. Bunch of crap. All right, come on, shark. Like it. Big McThinkies from McSpinkies. Oh, come on. I was a sucker. That's why they're called suckerfish. Oh, man. So it's really nice because I didn't have one of those yet, so that'll be good to have. Yeah. Why is it called a lighthouse when it's so heavy? Just things, you know, we all need to know. Oh, man. All right. Got that lighthouse right back there. Okay. And let's do... Nope. No, I don't like doing that little jump. I like doing the big jump. Okay, let's see if these bubbles are still rocking away. Sweet. Animal Crossing logic. You just put a lighthouse in your pocket. That's one of my favorite things about Animal Crossing. Like, that's one thing I would bring to real life that I can take from Animal Crossing. Is pencil urchin, gorgeous, blah, blah, blah. Is putting just big items into my pocket. Like, do you guys imagine how useful that would be? Or, like, the designer of the house stuff. I've done a lot of moves in my time. What do you hate specifically? Do you hate the lighthouses or do you hate the suckerfish? I'm thinking you said suckerfish because I don't know who would say I hate lighthouses. I hate lighthouses. That's just, I imagine someone who would hate lighthouses would say. Crossing of animals makes no sense. All right, just bring a whole house in your pocket. Basically, well, you can't try quite put a house. Well, you could put like, okay, like it puts the house there the next day. But imagine that, like, especially like putting your house in your pocket or like, you know, a thing that will make your house appear the next day. Just mind-boggling. I saw this picture where it had like a bunch of people just, moving a house together. Like it looked like a bunch of people were just around and going to be lifting, where they stood to move a house around. And it was very silly. Another pencil urchin. Oh, oh, I love these. I love horseshoe crabs. Hope it's lucky. Horseshoe crabs are really cool. I've seen a few in real life. And they're one of the oldest creatures like we have. I think Blathers will tell you that too. But funny enough, their blood is blue. So I don't know why that's funny. I just find it interesting. And that's like one of the only things they'll tell you about it. Urchin. Wasn't even urchin for it. The puns of this game are too strong. And like, you guys can say you get sick of them. But like, honestly, they're probably one of my favorite things and why I continue to play Animal Crossing. Because like, man, my will to live and then hearing the puns is just, it goes up so much more. Trust me. It's just, it's like my will to live's down here. Hearing the pun from Animal Crossing, just right here. Moves up. Every little pun in Animal Crossing. Oh, man. Yeah. Sea bass especially. Oh, yeah. The sea bass can get annoying. This guy's moving very slow. Who's this? Okay, an abalone. Yeah, sea bass. The sea basses are interesting. It's just like Man, I kind of wish, because, like, they have different sound things for... Ooh, Scallop. Ooh, who are we going to see, guys? Oh, there he is. It's our boy. Seabass, I wish had, like, different things. Like, oh, no, not you again. Or, like, kind of like it did in New Leaf. It had different... Well, it only had the same one, but, like, I wish it had, like, all the different sayings it had for it. Yeah, you can have it. Can I have it? Can I have your number? Can I have it? Well, so you gotta think about it. They, when they released it, everything they showed, like, they didn't, they said there would be three free updates, but they never lied about what content you were getting, so, in my opinion, like, it's still a complete game, and you're able to play, and I've already put 765 hours into it, so I would say I've gotten more than my money's worth from this game. Since you were cool, I left you something you'll dig. Because there's some games I don't even play for more than the however much I have. So, but I can't imagine what's going to be like in a year or so when supposedly they'll be done with it. The deep kind. Feel this. Supposedly I heard that 2 years after the game coming out is when it's going to be like completely done with all the updates, but who knows. Belly flop. It's just a swan dive getting workshopped. Stick that in your skillet and let it simmer. The word free worries me. I'm not quite worried because like all the updates have been free. Nintendo hasn't been known to EA all their to EA their games really. So like, and what I mean by that is something like Battlefront. So yeah, I don't know. I wouldn't be worried by the free updates. For Smash, you know, if you're getting the extra characters, like those aren't needed to necessarily play the full game. I love that you can see Pascal after he grabs your scallop. Which that sounded a lot different when I spoke it out loud rather than, you know. Ooh, a pearl. Holy cow. So, like, I take forever to find pearls. Perfect. I only have one pearl. He gave me a DIY. Mermaid sofa. Yeah, boy. Yeah. So that's, like, one of the first ones I got. What if you have to? Yeah, Brewster should be coming. That's at least what was, like, data mined, supposedly, and... A lot of they got a lot of other things right, so I'd love to see Brewster again. But like Susie, I thought you said this is like your first Animal Crossing, so I don't know when you, the first time you saw Brewster was. Maybe you've just been looking at other videos and stuff. That's a big thing. What if you have to purchase an update? I'm not too scared if I have to purchase an update like with actual updates we've had before. For any other games, like, yeah, that's when it would be DLC, but, I got a scallop, it ought to be savored, and that time, I don't see Pascal, sadly. I could have sworn I've seen him twice in one day, but that could just be me. Yeah. Oh, man. No, I've been really, really glad with what we've got in the past. So, and in the future. Nintendo treats their workers very well, and a lot of their workers they'll make. So it needs one pearl and 10 sand dollars, that's it? 10 sand dollars is all it takes. So I'm not too worried. Let's get our sand dollar right here. Man. I wish I got more cool things from Gulliver, though. He always sends me a bunch of wigs and stuff. Oh, come on. Nope. Nope. I know it's going to fall in the water, but who cares? Dude. Always bounces like this. Yeah, so just watching vids. Brewster was really cool because, like, in Wild World, when Brewster first showed up, you were able to, like, go and in the coffee shop, that's where KK would show up. Is he would be there and he would sing his songs there. So it was really fun. So like seeing it as like that or like a gift shop for the museum That'd be really cool. Simping is scary to me. Oh, man. So why is simping scary to you? Why is someone being a simp scary to you? Because, like, from what I heard, like, from the definition of simp, like, this can be something totally different, and I could be wrong, and I'm pretty innocent when I find out new words on the internet. But being a simp is someone who just listens to their girlfriend or, like, is controlled by their girlfriend. Is that what it is? Or am I totally wrong, or am I pretty close? I don't know. It's all right. My pockets are full. Not quite. I need to get 10 sand dollars. Man. Close, but not really. Okay. Sweet. At least that's what I thought it was. Message retracted. that's also one of my favorite, not boards, but what's it called? One of my favorite maps to play on is Name Redacted from ARMS. It's so funny because, like, you don't know if the name was actually there or if it was actually redacted. So, good times. So, boop. Cowrie. Rowrie. There you go. Got that. We got some cowries. Got some shandars. Is this the last one? I think that was 10. Nope. We need one more. We gotta get one more. One more sand dollar. If I don't have it, it'll be in my area. I kind of just put that bug there for right now. When I first started playing, I kind of just, like, put things wherever. I didn't really have a plan too much. I love this anchor. Like, that was, like, my first, what is it called? My first fishing tourney? That's what it was. Fishing tourney. That's what it is. All right. There you go. You're going to fight with your legs. L3G5. I'm okay if you fight with your legs, because that'll be funny. Return. Okay. I'm okay with that. Like, I don't know. I really enjoy ARMS. There's some people that don't like it or it's not as fun, but, like, if you play with some friends, it's not a bad game. It's a really good game. So if you guys are looking for other Switch games, you know, that's a good one on the list. It's kind of like a boxing kind of game. If you didn't know what it was. I do like Min Min as a fighter in Smash. She has I really like Min Min also because of what she represents, and she represents one of the reasons why I love Smash, like why it's my favorite fighting game. What a brain fart. Didn't know what I was gonna say. Why it's one of my favorite fighting games is because you literally have so many options of who to play as, and Scorpion. The Wascoy Wabbits. Wait. So for the longest time, I didn't know you could actually creep up on these. And, like, I'm really tempted to go back to New Leaf and see if this was the case too. Because I thought that you had to, like, wait and then just catch him as soon as you could. Oh, man. I like to pronounce ARMS, by the way, as ARMS. So I guess that would be pronounced legs. So, it happens. Let's get another Atlas Moth. Just to make that money. Make money, money, make money, money. That money, honey. Lollipop. Hey, we're all clowns on the inside. Man, I wish I was a clown. I saw somewhere like a clown was making anywhere from like $60,000 a year. And here I am, you know, just so sad to see it fly away. Man, like I wish I could be as crazy as this. No, but Lollipop is cool. I think my favorite is Twintel. She's probably one of my favorite players. Because as Twintel is like so ironic though too. Because she walks like she owns the place. And she's literally the only one who does not use her arms. Like she just uses her hair. And it's pretty amazing. Not gonna lie. All right. Oh, man. I don't know why I use that phrase, I'm not going to lie, because, like, it's also a pet peeve of mine, because to me, it's like, well, were you going to lie to me before, or were you just restating that you're not going to lie to me? So, you never know. You never know. Ugh. So now it's 11 o'clock. There should be more, like, I'm looking for more beetles and stuff outside. Like, nuns, you know, popping out and saying, thank you! Thank you! Bye! You're good. No worries. Forgiveness is for everybody, Susie. And the times that we spent together will never be forgotten. But the last sand dollar I need will always be forgotten. And also, I'm just glad that I'm able to stream out to you guys still, and like it's not like completely trippy and terrible. Oh, I knew it. I knew it. It wasn't a real shell. I don't know what bug that was, but it wasn't the one I needed. I've been meaning to play to get the bugs and fish I need. Hey, Alice, I can see you hiding behind there. What do you have to say for yourself? Out for a stroll, Muffin? So they started calling me Muffy. I think my favorite nickname that they gave me so far is not Muffin, mind you, but it is Vitamin T. So being my name is Tiki, I was like, oh, that's awesome, dude. Because usually I don't get a nickname because Tiki's already a nickname enough. Booga, booga, booga. So I wonder if the whole luck system's going to come back with that tripping in there. Because I haven't tripped on my own yet, and I've been running for quite some time, like in this entire stream. So,
What you buying, stranger?
Oh, man. That's probably not everyone's favorite sound. That'd probably be, like, the thing that would, like, make me not want to buy from a merchant is,
what you buying?
Like, are you trying to sell me? Yeah, it must only, well, the thing is, I've seen a video where a guy was running with a balloon, and he had his regular face on, and he just tripped. So, like, with his regular face on, that sounds weird. He did not wear a mask. Oh, man. That sounds so bad. Like the regular face.
Angry face. Regular face.
Yeah. So, yeah. I do like that we're able to dive again. There's so many items in Animal Crossing that I'm used to not being able to interact with. So, it's weird to see different interactions. Like, one I did not expect for this game is the toilet. Do you guys all know the way you're able to interact with the toilet? If not, it's so cool because that's how you're able to get rid of anytime you eat a fruit, but you don't want to knock something over or, like, destroy it, and then you don't have to save an exit to get rid of it. You just go sit on the toilet, and it's like, well, that takes care of that, and it gets rid of all your fruit spots. So, probably one of the best things. You use the toilet, I'm guessing? Yep. I use it as a human, too, but, like, in the game I'm talking about. Ooh, that's bigger. That's a bigger one. You gotta use your baby face. You poo. Yep. Well, I mean, I'm not sure if you guys know about this, but a while ago, and they're still made today, there's something known as YouTube Poop and Horn Atlas. I didn't even need a map. And if you guys don't know what YouTube Poops are, they're basically videos that are like edited in such a way that it's just so silly. Like, it's reversing what people are saying back and forth, and it's also like basically anything you've ever seen or watched most likely has been a part of a YouTube Poop, if you guys ever look those up. But like, I remember when those were my jam. Like, those were just, those were the funny videos you'd look up when you'd go to YouTube. Look up, oh yes, funny video. It is time to watch a funny video. Yeah, boy. Oh man. You guys ever have peach parties? Like, oh, guys, I had the sand dollar here the whole time. You guys ready for me to make this mermaid bench? Come on. Can I get a hiya? Or just a please make the mermaid bench, or just a mermaid in the comments, please. Please do it. It's fine if you don't make it. I'm going to make it anyways. There you go. I got a hiya. Thank you so much. I'm so proud of. Oh, wow. All right, let's craft. You guys ready for this? It's going to be beautiful. Thank you guys for all your support. I do appreciate it. Oh, when did I even get this? So these are also things I didn't know I had either. I had two pearls. I have more than one pearl. Okay, so I haven't made any of these items. So do we want the mermaid sofa, the mermaid bed, or the mermaid table? Because if we want the mermaid bed, I just have to go grab some other things. Or the mermaid table. So I have enough materials to make all of it. I literally have all of the materials. So I'll give you guys time to decide. And the mermaid wallpaper. Oh, that's probably moves too. Underwater wall, most likely. Tropical visa. So I get a lot of ones that I never use. DIYs. Okay. So we got the sofa, the table, and so if we did the table, we'd have to find more sand dollars. And I have two pearls, so I can make either both the sofa and the table, or I can make the bed. So let's see. It looks like Doug Ian is going to be the decider, because we got both table, sofa, and if you say bed, that won't be a decider. That'll be just like a third of the like one of the decisions I gave you. Probably wouldn't help us out too much. You know what I'm saying? Oh man, very much. Just make the sofa and table. Okay. Okay. So, all right. So, sofa and table. Does everybody agree on that? If everybody doesn't, that's okay. Sofa. Okay. All right. Sofa and table it is. So, we're going to do the sofa first, and then I'll just go grab my other pearl in the game. Like, I'm talking about actual pearls. Botaji. Okay. All right. So, we got that, and then we just need to go get more sand dollars. And a pearl for a table. I don't even know why I haven't made these yet. It's interesting. Okay. I actually might have... If I have enough for the bed as well, I'll feel so imbuist. Actually, it'll be faster to go to my house this way. Cuts through a ton. Do-do-do-do-do. Bye, beetle. Thank you! Well, obviously I have no wisp tonight. Otherwise, you know, I probably would have seen him by now. So, let's go. Let's go get some. Let's get it. Yeah. Some people don't like the music. I really love the changing music at night and during the day. 5 o'clock is probably one of my favorite ones. And I hear like a lot of people say 1 or 2 a.m. is their favorite. I'm not sure if it's actually their favorite, or they just really don't like the 3 a.m. music. Because I'm one of the people who really don't like the 3 a.m. music. It's just, it's so weird compared to everything else. It's so wonky. A cooking show at this time of night at 11:32 in the PMs, dude. Man. All right. So, got my tires, my everything. We needed sand dollars, right? Okay. Where are my pearls at?
Where the pearls at?
I have 5 pearls, guys. Guess what we're making? All of the above. if my pockets weren't full. Bullocks. Okay, I can put weeds in there. And then I can put stones. Okay. Now I should have enough. So, pearls. I had 5 pearls the whole time. Sweet. Mm-hmm. 5 o'clock remind. Yeah. It's really fun. That's one of the... Did I say that in my video? So, I made a video about town names a while back. It's the most, like, recent, most viewed video that I've made. And I was just trying to provide town names for everybody because, that was one of the hardest things for me to find out with. And Tarrytown was on my list. Valhalla was my, like, all-time favorite is because it's a warrior's paradise. And, you know, from all the other games I play, I'm a warrior and I come here to rest. And it is so nice. Okay, so let's see. Let's get it. Sweet. So it looks like 5 o'clock reminds you of Tarrytown. Does anybody else have like a favorite time of day that, the sound or whatever, is just the hills just sing. If not, relaxation. Half of it's deers. What I would have called it is oh deer. It was like MMORPGs. Okay, so like where you could play like with a bunch of other people online. That's true. That's fun. What I would really like, and I don't even know if it's possible with the systems and stuff, but sometime in the future, I would really enjoy like a Breath of the Wild that's like four mixed with 4 swords, so you could play like 4 people at the same time. But, you know, that's just me. Maybe when I sit down. There's a lot of different ones that have great music. Sweet. And if you're just joining us, just so you know what we're doing, we're making some mermaid furniture. I'm trying to see what we need. Okay, so I can make a mermaid bed. Okay, I need the giant clams. I need that sand dollar. Okay, I have plenty. So, and I already made this one, so I just need to make these two. Let's make the bed first, because that takes the most. Whatchamacallits. What I really like is... Genshin Impact is coming out. I don't know what that is. What's that about? What I really like is that Smash, this recent one. I think Shu and Dogian have been messaging a lot. But it looks like there's been someone that new that joined us. So you're welcome to roll call. So, but thank you guys for still joining me. It's been real fun. So now I created a bed. I have created bed. I was going to be sad that I didn't have enough pearls to create anything. So I could even make a second bed if I wanted to. But I'm not going to. Yeah, 4 Links, Toon Link, Young Link, and Link and Ganondorf. There's a lot of people. Yeah, so I would have liked... Here, I didn't already make one, did I? No, I didn't. Oh, that's why. I'm an idiot. Okay. I get it. I know. Yeah, put in storage. Okay. Now we can make that last one. We can make it. We can do it. Okay. Yep. So, shading like Breath of the Wild. Oh, cool. That'd be cool. Now, I love how open world Breath of the Wild is. That's probably people will argue with me that it's not the best Zelda game because, honestly, oh yeah, 4 playable characters. Okay, that's cool. That's awesome. Like, I think one of my all-time favorite RPGs is still going to be Mother 2 or Earthbound because it's one of the few ones like, I played that it just hooked me, and I liked all the different things each character could do, and I really enjoyed one of my favorite things that actually came out in Paper Mario 2 is the newest one, is that when you're a certain level over an enemy, is you can still just go and like hit them, and then like, it's like you already fought them. And it's pretty awesome.
Oh, cool.
Huh. I'll have to look into it. Is this for the Switch, or what system is this for? So, all right. Kiwi. Oh, yes. I need to give this to the... So I didn't catch that guy yet. Oh, what weird times. I need to give this to Blathers, because he'll want it. Completely different story. Cool. All right, what did I have on me? Oh, yes, mermaid stuff. Time to go decorate island. Oh, man. So, oh, I need to remake my shell bed, because I haven't made my shell bed since I gave one away. Okay. Sweet. I might have to try it out sometime. I always like to hear the free games. Giant clam, clay, and stone. Oh, so I just need clay and stone. I can make it. I'm going to go put down these other ones, and then I can go make those. I can go sell these first. Look at all these beetles I square away. They're like a scare away. Thank you. All right. Bye, Susie, for a little bit. Whoa. Must have turned on the air or something, because I just felt like a air come down. Unless you guys sent me air via the internet. Thank you guys for sending me the air. I need the oxygen. I don't get enough in the basement. There you go. Yep. So it's very seldom, but it happens. All right. Let's not sell the one I need to give to someone. 14,000. Okay, wait. Yeah, I'm fine. I don't need to. Because if I wait till the morning, I won't sell these. That's my problem. That's my problem. That's not my only problem. I have many other problems, but that's one of my problems. So let's get some clay and grit. Get clayative. Yes, I just said that. And no, I'm not taking it back. All right. I can do puns at all times of the night. It's a blessing and a blessing. Okay. Now let's make that shell bed. Shall we? Adventure quest. No fun. There's so many of them. So are most of these going to be like... Are most of these like, oh yeah, shell fountain. Did I even make one yet? Giant clam. How many do I need? Ooh, I don't have enough diamond clams to make both of them. It's fine. Let's just make the one then. Boom, baby. There you go. Hold up. Made my shell bed. Okay. So now I got my shell bed. I can get everything else. Sweet. Okay. Awesome. So my area I like to keep all my mermaid stuff is going to be right up here. Where I scare away that one. Alright. I see Animal Crossing. I click. Oh, man. And thank you for being the man you are. I appreciate it. And... It's really the chats and stuff on these streams that make, like, aside from me being a goofball and a weirdo, but, like, that's what makes them. Hey, Julissa, I think you left a while ago, and now you're back. Welcome back. A horned atlas. All right, there's my shell wand right here. Ah. The IKEA. I noticed the villager you had when I had visited that, last person has spoken. The villager you had when I visited had that whole theme to it. There we go. So now we got this. And kind of want to put the bed right here, or the sofa right here. Mermaid bed. Nope, that's the wrong one. That's the wrong one, guys. It's not the right one. The last person. It's kind of funny you say the last person. Like, it sounds, it's just... Sounds silly to me. Man. Alright. So we got our mermaid bed right here. Or sofa. If we move this, maybe I can put it right here. I'm kind of glad that any bed that you lay on outside isn't, like, bringing you into the Matrix or whatever. Bullock. Sandra. Okay. Now we got it. Okay. Boom, baby. Nope. That's the wrong way. It's the wrong way. It's not where I want it. You guys never ever place anything where you don't want it, right? Like, you guys always place where you want on the first try. It's just me, right? Okay, good. Just want to make sure. Sweet. All right. Where did we? Where my bed? Oh, come on. This room there. It's right there. Yeah, see? Look at all that room. Look at that little fishy. Little fishies. That's why you play the game, is for all the different things. Yeah, well, it's difficult. I think it's harder to move stuff around when you're outside. Mermaid table. I'll move the mermaid table over here then. With my little mermaid dress. Beautiful. Magnificent. Oh, man. Yeah, but, like, it's also very new. Scratch my nose. It's a very new thing to this game. Just placing anything outside. So, it's about the same as it was in... Was it just a Wild World, or was it in City Folk that they changed it to? But, at least in Wild World, in the first one, too, anything you placed on the ground, you had to move, like, manually, or pick it up and then replace it. And on the ground, I mean only inside your house, because it being, being able to place anything outside is brand new to this game. So, I know I probably already said it earlier, and you guys are like, oh, you're a broken record, but sometimes a broken record still gets a good scratch every once in a while. Nope, I didn't want the... It's okay. Never knows what present I want. Open. Shellfish pochette. Yeah, I have my New Leaf, and I'm pretty sure, like... Well, right before this came out, I knew I wasn't going to play New Leaf for, like, a long time. So I actually, like, wrote on my board in New Leaf, and I said, goodbye, you guys. It's been fun. So... Good times. Oh, man. I think one of my saddest things in this game and in previous games is when you have villagers that are sick. Like, villagers you haven't seen all day, and then you find out they were sick, and you're like, oh, crap. And then you need to go get medicine. But they're... Timmy, tell me it's already closed, and maybe you didn't learn how to make medicine. But if you get stung, it's really easy. I caught an emperor butterfly. It's not your average monarch. So this is me not being able to create blue roses because I've been trying for so long, and yeah. And also not being a good gardener and getting all this. So in case you guys were wondering why it looks so messy, it's because I'm terrible. So I guess that's the best I could really come up with. Me being terrible. Terrible. And where are we going? Where are we dropping? 3 gong hits. Oh, man. Mm-hmm. Okay, you guys see this over here? This, like, little grave, and then I have this warrior back here. You guys see this? Everybody see that? So, if you guys want to know why that's there, have you guys ever watched Avatar: The Last Airbender? And I'm sure, like, a lot of people have, especially it being on Netflix now. It's been put around quite some time. So I'll wait a second for you guys to catch up, because it takes a second. It's good to reload my stuff to make sure I'm not, you know, going back. So also I like to double check to see if people are still watching or, you know, tuned out, which happens. I'm okay. There you go. Oh man. Yeah. No, I have, so I've had it for a long time. Like I have the Blu-ray for both of them. But I put this right here because it reminds me of Iroh's kid before, you know, he passed. So every time I get over here, just the leaves from the vine falling so slow, like soft, fragile shells drifting in the foam. Little soldier boy comes marching home. Brave soldier boy comes marching home. Chew, if you've never watched it, it's probably one of the best series you will watch. And it's not anime. It's all American made. It's one of the best. But yeah, that's my little tribute to Avatar The Last Airbender. So it's one of my favorite. Also, I'm not a good... I'm not a great singer. As you can tell. Probably a little tone deaf, but I try. That's the problem. But I'm not going to keep talking about Avatar, Chu. Although I would love to. It's just... It's a very good show. You can even watch it when it's not popular. I only paid like $30 to get both Legend of Korra and Avatar The Last Airbender on Blu-ray. So I was really happy about that. My wife had watched it growing up, but I hadn't watched it. So a year or so ago is when I finally got to watching it. So yeah. Yeah, it's a good one. Yeah. So I'd recommend, especially if you are going to go see it, the movie doesn't do any justice for the series. So yeah. So if you're going to watch it, watch the TV series, instead of the movie. I was really excited. So the other day I actually got my, my nephew, who's been hanging around the house a lot. He had never seen Avatar, and they started watching it, and it made me so happy just to be able to see them watching it for their first time while I was rewatching it. I gotta go replace my shells over there to get that done. You know, get her done. Yep. There you go. Get her done. So, on your guys' islands, I'm trying to word this. What is your favorite theme or, like, area you've put on your island? Just curious. Post in the comments or in the chat or whatever. What was I going to do? Oh, yes. Blathers. That's right. Blathers. But I'm right here right now, so I'm going to grab something. Yeah. Good times. Museum. So do you like where you placed your museum, or do you like just what's in the museum from your hard work? Mm-hmm. The museum's probably one of the best. Like, honestly, it's like one of the easier ones to decorate around. My wife really wants to be a curator, so she had a lot of stairs like contributed to where she had her museum, like the exterior, what's around it. Okay. Yeah. I like that it changed within the, with the update to it. So this is like what I do for mine. If you guys haven't seen earlier, I like these cherry blossom lamps right here. And then these two right here. And some people, you know, have it on the several like layers up, and, that's still really cool. And I think it's nice. It uses a lot of stairs when you can only have up to 8 staircases in your town. I also like having this like little skeleton right here. Blah, blah. So I'm going to donate an Isilipad or Isilipad. Isilipad. Might there be something which I can assist you? Precisely. Make a donation. Marvelous. What would you like to donate? All right. Awesome. Open world. So the best thing you can do for that, are you talking about storage full for your phone or on your Switch? Because if the storage is full on your Switch, what you can do is if you already have games that you've downloaded, if you haven't gotten a good SD card, I'd recommend doing that first. But any game you like purchase digitally or have downloaded, if you delete it for a while, you can re-download it and it still has like your same place. Little planet area. Nice. Okay, on your phone. Yeah, so I don't know. Phones are a little different though. Alright. Now I might interest you in a few fascinating facts about your giant isopod. Yes, tell me. Wait, no music. Nothing more. Growing up in a to nearly 20 inches, the sea dwelling giant isopod. Isopod? I'm probably saying that wrong. It's okay. Is the world's largest cousin of the pill bug. 20 inches. 20 times as revolting, I say. I say, making matters worse for those who find the pill bug repulsive rather than cute. The giant isopod can swim shockingly fast and is known for its voracious appetite. In fact, it's mostly happy when dining on the carcass of animals that have sunk to the bottom of the sea. By Jove! This behavior has earned it a nickname, the vacuum cleaner of the deep. Why must nature play such awful pranks on me? And there you have it. Fascinating stuff, no? Rest assured, all donations are displayed in a timely manner. You have my gratitude. And my axe. May I help you with anything else? Fine. I'm fine. When she says she's fine, she's not fine. She's super fine. So this is one I had my fossils completed since like a couple months in because of my friends and my wife and my sister. We were just sharing it. The Viking helmet? I wasn't wearing a Viking helmet, but that's probably one of my favorites though too. Is you can buy it from the Able Sisters unless you guys are talking about like a different game or something. I bought three of them, I think. I had three Viking helmets. So, yeah. One of my favorites. Here, I'll go to my storage and grab one. I'll show you. That's one of my favorites. There you go. Look at this. This is one of, this is probably like one of my single favorite parts of the Fossil Museum. Is the, and you, the viewer. Like, that's what it feels like. And, like, old Nintendo games and stuff, I haven't seen it too much from now, but, like, older Nintendo games would be like, and thanks to you, and, like, have you put your name in somewhere? That's one of my favorite things. It's not quite custom designed, but I'll show you. Like, it's its own thing. Like, the Viking helmets are its own thing. I never really understood why, like, it was kind of just brought to Animal Crossing. Like, I thought it was kind of funny. But before, you could only change, like, your shirt and your hat to look to be the, exactly the same. So, like, especially that coming from, like, that big change from the Switch or from the 64 to, you know, other games. That's pretty awesome. The different clothes. Yeah. Because, like, you could change your shirt and stuff, but your hat would change with it. Here, let me go find it. I'll get it. I'm ready. I'm going to get it. All right. Sometimes I just keep on the wetsuit because I don't even like, I don't need to change back and forth. I like to just jump off the cliffs, which is okay if you want to cliff dive in real life. I would not recommend it because I recently actually suffered through a ruptured eardrum. I got water in my ear from swimming and then I went swimming again because I probably had swimmer's ear by that point and it was nasty. Yeah, let's go to my clothing. Actually, easier this way. Should I change? Get changed, of course. Can't change. Man, you're just as bad as Sable and like Able. The Able Sisters. Not Sable and Able. There you go. Okay. Now let's do it. Get changed. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. Oh, it has the skull on there. That's why they're pirate pants. Man, that sucks. losing your 3DS. I know exactly where mine is, and I know my town, and, like, I really liked where my house was placed, but you could never, like, change where your house was or anything. Why do I still have this? I need to throw that away. I need to get rid of those two. There they are. I only have two different colors. I have gold, and I have silver. Silver and gold. No, but they're one of my favorites. I guess that kind of works. So, yeah. But yeah, no, like, I guess that really works with my beard and stuff, huh? Got my chick magnet shirt. It'll probably change. No, that's not really Viking. Sorry to show you guys my picture. Oh, I forgot that on the back there's a bigger logo for the Dell. That's true. At least you do got New Horizons. It's probably one of the best. It's the best Animal Crossing, in my opinion. There are great things about the other games. And the whole point of a new game isn't to, like, completely outrank the older games. I see newer games to try to, you know, one-up the other ones. But I've played a good share of games that I really wish that they just ported. Like, I don't know. Is it kind of weird that you cannot wear a fox, like, around your neck? Is that just weird to me? Like, I haven't had... There's no fox villagers, but... I mean, we have the samurai greaves on. I'm going to be a samurai Viking. Why not? That's what you get when you have... With a fanny pack. That's right. That's the way to be. 190,000 milk miles. Oh, wow. Yep, it's 12 now. Holy cow. Cake is going to disappear. Man. Yeah. And I think once I probably hit the 4-hour mark, I'll probably call it quits. Even though it has been fun, and I do appreciate you guys being here. So, man, see, time flies when you're having fun. What am I going to do? Oh, that's right. Nothing important. Yeah, I'd be confused too. I've heard me talk too. But yeah, so this is the Viking helmet from... It's not exactly from, but, like, it pays homage to the first couple Animal Crossings. I could be Blather's cousin, because I babble on pretty often, so I get it. What did I want to finish? What did I want to do? Oh, I wanted to see, because I know, like, KK usually leaves by, like, midnight, right? Or is it, like, pretty late after that? I'm pretty sure it's later. Pretty sure it's later. That's how we do. Yeah. Nope, KK's gone. Gone. Vanished. When we needed his most. Yeah, so in the first Animal Crossing, you had, like, a Viking helmet if you were a dude, and then you had, like, a pointy hat if you're a female. So in this game, like, you're able to get a Viking hat that looks a lot like the one that you would have before. So, hey, Hotman, working up a good sweat? This is for you, boy. What do you got, Hotman? Let's give him a... I kind of want to keep these shell lamps and shell table and shell stools because I need those. I'm going to give him Atlas Moth. An Atlas Moth is pretty metal. So if you ever seen Sprocket's, like, setup, it's pretty metal. Be real careful with it. Do you know some bugs can lift several times their body weight? Maybe you can teach me some moves. Show me some moves. Thanks for the chef's outfit. I would have preferred your picture, Sprocket, but I gave you that meme shirt, so might as well. Hey, Velma, how you doing? Yeah. So, like, I hope I didn't confuse you too much, but... Yeah, like, all the different custom designs you could do, or, like, the different clothes you can wear, it also changed what was your hat. So, like, anything you were wearing as a shirt, your hat was still a Viking helmet, but it was that design on that Viking helmet. And so, in this one, we don't have custom design Viking helmets. But we have snapping turtles that go numb. I like how everyone's been using these as their pets. Also with the horseshoe crabs. And then bleh. Which they are very creepy. Like a big nope, 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 nope. Turn back around, please. Huh. Man. You saw someone with the Viking helm, like, in this game or where? What do you mean? Really? Are you talking about in the first Animal Crossing, or are you talking about in this game you saw someone with a custom design for the Viking helmet? Because if you can do it, I haven't tried. Like, so there's a big chance you... You know what? Like, I'm kind of planning on checking it out. Let's see it. So, in the game. Okay. So, I'm going to go... I'm actually going to take this and... test the hypothesis. See if it even gives me the option. New Horizons. Thought nothing much of it. Okay. Because usually you can only... Here, I wonder. Because maybe if I was only holding the custom designs things... Custom size. Custom. Okay, so it's not letting me customize the Viking helmet. So, I don't know. I've never seen anything like it, but there's a chance. So, yeah. Totally up to you guys. So, yep. All I know is that there's the different colors, and you can wear them. But if you guys find anything like it, just send me a link or something in the comments or anything. But, anyways, Mare Mori. Oh, yeah, no, yeah. Mare, he's probably one of my favorites. He's a good Animal Crossing player, dude. So I'll have to go check him out to see how he got it. But, really, y'all, thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate you guys all your support, the likes, the lols from the comments and everything. You know, if you want to continue, please follow or subscribe, whatever you want to do. You guys know what to do below. And... I will see you guys next time I stream or whenever I see you. Bye.